Let me know if I'm audible. हेलो, ऑडिबल हो क्या वैसे? हेलो, ऑडिबल हो क्या वैसे? एवरीवन जॉइन इन. आई एम एक्सपेक्टिंग वेरी लेस ऑडियंस वैसे भी आज, बिकॉज वी आर टीचिंग सम टफ स्टफ, सो आई डोंट एक्सपेक्ट अ लॉट ऑफ ऑडियंस. बट ठीक है, जितने भी आएंगे आई विल बी हैप्पी. मैं सोया ही नहीं. इफ यू लुक एट माय आईज आई डिड नॉट स्लीप. इफ यू लुक एट माय आईज यू विल गेट टू नो. I'll sleep after this class. The prerequisites for today's session is recursion. Yeah, you should be knowing recursion. Prerequisite will be recursion. Yeah, the prerequisite will be recursion. Just waiting for everyone to join. Okay, Ankit. Okay, cool. Let's get started. So for everyone out there, the topic will be range query data structures. Is this topic important? Yes, this topic is asked in a lot of CP, online assessment, even in some of the interview rounds. The simpler versions of segment trees are asked. That's better that you know this tough topic, because I'm gonna explain this tough topic in the most simplest possible manner. Trust me, after this class you'll be like, oh bhai saab, kitna easy hai segment tree, kitna easy hai FNV tree. You will be like, this is the easiest data structure to have. Also, I'll be telling you to how to create a template of segment tree, how to create a template of FNV tree, so that whenever there is a different question that arises, you can easily solve it off. Okay? indeed. Okay, do I look tired? I guess I look a bit tired. I was seeing myself on the screen. Okay, how's this t-shirt, by the way? It's a wonderful t-shirt must lag raha na, them smart sir. So just to get started, I'll give you super quick my introduction. As you know, my name is Raj Vikramaditya, known as Driver in the programming community. I'm a competitive programmer by nature. Currently I'm working as a software engineer at Candid Master at Code Forces, a 6-star rated coder at Code Chef. I've been teaching from the past binary index trees, FNVIC tree only, time pass. Okay. I have been teaching from the past couple of years, so I have a fair bit of experience. Also, I run a YouTube channel which has around 1,26,000 subscribers, goes by the name TQ Forward, where I teach a lot of data structure algorithms. Subjects taken are competitive programming, data structure algorithms, C++, and interview preparation. Okay. अभी a lot of times promotion time promotion फटाफट करते हैं. A lot of times candidates do miss out on great opportunities due to multiple reasons. Now a lot of times they might have a like they don't have a good degree, or they don't have a very good LinkedIn connection, or their resume is not standing out among all the others who are applying, or they are just keeping on applying but they're not getting a call back. ठीक है. Now this is where India's first hiring test platform comes in, which is backed up by Academy, which is Relevel, which is helping job seekers find their dream jobs. Now you can get the job on the basis of your skills and talent, and you have not to depend upon any degree or any other people on your network. Now what are the benefits of participating in the Relevel test? The benefits are very simple. There are over 50 plus companies, including top startups and unicorns like Cred, Razorpay, Urban Ladder, 1MG, Yellow Messenger, Code Nation. And there's I think Upgrad bhi aa chuka hai ab. जूम कर भी आ चुका है, बहुत सारे ऐसे स्टार्टअप्स हैं विच आर करेंटली हायरिंग. ओके सो यू कैन चेक इट आउट, देर आर 1000+ जॉब ओपनिंग्स. यू कैन अटेम्प्ट दिस टेस्ट एंड वंस यू फिनिश द टेस्ट यू कैन लैंड योर ड्रीम जॉब इन 15 डेज. एंड इवन इफ यू डू नॉट क्लियर द टेस्ट, देन यू गेट टू रीअप्लाई आफ्टर 30 डेज अगेन. सो देर आर 3 फॉर्म्स, 5 फॉर्म्स एक्चुअली, 2 ऑफ द फॉर्म्स आर मिसिंग, द अनदर वन इज डेटा एनालिटिक्स. एंड इन ऑर्डर टू बुक अ स्लॉट, इट्स योर प्रेफरेंस, वेन एवर यू आर फ्री यू कैन बुक अ स्लॉट. ठीक है, ऑल्सो यू कैन यूज माई प्रोमो कोड स्ट्राइवर इन ऑर्डर टू गेट द सैम्पल फ्री सैम्पल पेपर. एक बार फ्री सैम्पल पेपर मिल जाएगा तो फिर मॉक टेस्ट दे सकते हो. मेरा कूपन कोड हो गया, किसी का भी कूपन कोड तुम यूज कर सकते हो, ऐसा कुछ मैंडेटरी नहीं है, मेरा करना है. ऑल्सो रजिस्टर फॉर रेलेबल टूडे एंड जॉइन अस ऑन द टेलीग्राम ग्रुप. दिस इज द टेलीग्राम ग्रुप. ऑल्सो यू कैन जॉइन माई टेलीग्राम ग्रुप, गोज बाय द नेम टेक यू फॉरवर्ड. उधर मैं सब कुछ पोस्ट करता रहता हूँ. जस्ट गूगल टेक यू फॉरवर्ड टेलीग्राम ग्रुप. You will get that across. Take you, not YOU. Okay. Cool. Google वाले भाई नहीं भाई, Striver ही ठीक है. I was always known by Striver. I'll prefer being known by Striver rather than Google वाले भैया. I've made my name like that only. Okay. अब इसको फटाफट minimize करते हैं. एक सेकंड को क्विक टाइम खोलते हैं, पढ़ाना है तो फिर आपको मूवी रिकॉर्डिंग. आजा भाई आजा, नॉट ना रुको, अभी इसको थोड़ा सा आपके तरीके से अरेंज कर देते हैं. क्या ये आपके तरीके से अरेंज हुआ है? हो गया है. अब फटाफट इसको थोड़ा सा ऊपर मारते हैं, लॉक करते हैं. परफेक्ट परफेक्ट. आई थिंक वी हैव मैकबुक आया क्या? Not sure if you can see this. मेरा मैकबुक नहीं है, दिस इज कंपनी का है. इफ यू सी उधर पड़ा हुआ है, मेरा वाला भी आ जाएगा शायद. कोर्स शीट इज सफिशियंट, या कोर्स शीट इज सफिशियंट. शुरू करें. ओके सो वी आर गोना लर्न अबाउट सेगमेंट ट्रीज. ओके लेट्स गेट्स. अरे यार इतना व्हेन इज डीपी, व्हेन इज ये, व्हेन इज वेरी. इंसान हूँ भाई, एक इंसान हूँ. एक इंसान के 24 घंटे हैं, वो भी फुल टाइम यूट्यूबर नहीं हूँ, समझो यार. रेंज क्वेरी डेटा स्ट्रक्चर्स. नाउ व्हाट इज टुडेज एजेंडा? सो लेट मी राइट टुडेज एजेंडा. Might be a long class. Have some water in. आपके पास water रख सकते हो, सब कुछ रख सकते हो. Range query data structures. I will start off with segment tree, where I'll be teaching you minimum and maximum range query. Then I'll be teaching you point updates. Once you are done this, we'll be doing some range query. And after this, I'll be doing point update again. So these are the couple of type of stuffs that I'll be doing on segment tree. Once I have done this, I will be going across and solving a couple of questions from CodeForces. 3 questions from CodeForces. Okay, so once I've done this, after that, I'll be moving on to lazy propagation. In segment tree, and right after that I will be doing this portion, which is a coin related problem from lazy propagation. And if time permits today, then I will be doing something like Fenwick tree, or it goes by the name BIT, which is binary indexed tree. ठीक है, मैं नोट्स दे दूंगा, मैं ड्राइव का लिंक अपने टेलीग्राम ग्रुप पे शेयर कर दूंगा. आई विल शेयर द नोट्स ऑन माय टेलीग्राम ग्रुप विच गोज बाय द नेम टेक यू फॉरवर्ड. यू कैन फॉलो दिस अप इफ यू नीड द नोट्स. टेक यू फॉरवर्ड गोज बाय दिस नेम. ठीक है, अरे पढ़ाई करो यार, बाद में ये सब डाउट्स पूछना. स्ट्राइवर द डेट्स 27 सैटरडे 27/11/21. ओके So should we get started? Let's understand the use case. Okay. Let's understand the use case. So assume I'm giving you an array. Assume I'm giving you an array like this. This is the array where n is definitely equal to 7. So the size पूरा आ रहा है ना स्क्रीन पे. हाँ पूरा आ रहा है थोड़ा सा. हाँ ठीक है. वेर एन इज डेफिनेटली इक्वल टू 7. ओके नाउ आई टेल यू दैट हे लिसन आई बी गिविंग यू थ्री क्वेरीज वेर पर क्वेरी आई बी गिविंग यू एल आर. सो इफ आई राइट डाउन द इंडेक्सेस इट गोज अ 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. इफ आई राइट डाउन द इंडेक्सेस इट गोज लाइक दिस. सो इफ आई राइट डाउन ऑल द क्वेरीज द फर्स्ट क्वेरी अज्यूम द फर्स्ट क्वेरी इज फ्रॉम 1 to 3. द नेक्स्ट क्वेरी इज फ्रॉम अज्यूम 3 to 6. नेक्स्ट क्वेरी लेट्स अज्यूम इट्स फ्रॉम 2 to 5. Okay, so whenever I say 1 to 3, it means this portion, which is the minimum in this range, which is the minimum in this range, you will like the minimum in 0 to 3 to is 0, correct? Next is 3, 6. So which range is 3, 6? 3, 6 is this range. Can you tell me which is the minimum in this range? 1. So you'll write 1. Next range is 2, 5. Now if I ask you a very simple question, in range 2 to 5, yes, in range 2 to 5, which is the minimal? It's 2, correct? So the answer is 2. So you need to figure out the minimum in range L comma R for Q queries. Make sense? Make sense, everyone? आया यहां तक समझ में यूज केस. थोड़ा सा लेफ्ट से कट जा रहा है ना. ठीक है. एवरीवन हैज अंडरस्टूड द यूज केस. सो अभी इसका ब्रूट फोर्स क्या है. इफ आई आस्क यू व्हाट इज द ब्रूट फोर्स, व्हाट इज द ब्रूट फोर्स, द ब्रूट फोर्स इज वेरी सिंपल. फॉर एवरी क्वेरी यू बी लाइक आई इक्वल टू 0, आई लेसर देन क्यू एंड आई प्लस प्लस एंड देन यू बी लाइक लेट्स टेक एल, लेट्स टेक आर. ओके एंड देन यू विल बी लाइक इन द रेंज एल टू आर आई प्रोबेबली कैन कीप अ मिनी वेरिएबल एज एरे ऑफ एल. And then I can say mini equal to minimum of mini comma array of j. Correct. This is what you call as the brute force. Okay. This is what you call as the brute force. Now, if I ask you the time complexity of the brute force, it becomes q into r minus l plus 1 is the brute force complexity. Q into r minus l plus 1. Now, assuming for every query you are given something like 0 comma n minus 1, for all the queries are given like this. So if all the queries are given like this, then I can say this at the worst case, yes, this at the worst case can boil down to big O of q into n, which is near about n square. I can call it was near about n square, and this is going to be significantly high, and this is where you can get a TLE. So when there are cases where you're solving per query in terms of big O of n, that's when you generally try to think of segment trees. ठीक है? This is where we say that, okay, let's introduce something which is known as segment trees. Okay, so what is segment trees? Segment trees is a data structure which gives you the range query in logarithmic of time. Okay, so in order to understand segment tree, we need to understand recursion. So if you don't know recursion, this class is not for you. Please drop out. If you don't know recursion, I repeat, this class is definitely not for you. ठीक है? अभी अगर segment tree ये है, अगर मैं बोल रहा हूँ segment tree का ही question है, तो अपन क्या करेंगे? अपन एक array लेते हैं. Let us understand how the segment tree works. So I will take a very small array in order to explain you segment tree. Not that a big array. So I've taken this array, which looks like 210347. अरे यार ये बहुत दिक्कत है यार, पूरा स्क्रीन नहीं आता है. तो 210437. ओके, लेट्स टेक दिस सर्वे. नाउ सेगमेंट ट्री इज अ डेटा स्ट्रक्चर. यस यस, इसलिए वापस लिख दिया. सेगमेंट ट्री इज अ डेटा स्ट्रक्चर व्हिच बेसिकली स्टेट्स इनिशियली देयर विल बी अ नोड. रिमेंबर दिस, इनिशियली लाइक इट स्टार्ट्स विद द इनिशियल नोड एंड दिस इनिशियल नोड कीप्स द रेंज मिनिमम ऑफ द रेंज 0 to, like if I write down the ranges 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, it keeps the range minimum in the range 0 to 5. Remember this, 0 to 5 it keeps the minimum. And this segment tree, I am talking about zero based indexing segment tree. Zero based indexing segment tree. Now this segment tree is indexed as 0 because if I'm talking about a node, this has to be stored somewhere. Yes, this has to be stored somewhere. And where do we store it? We store it in an array. We store it in an array and that array is of index 0. Okay, now I say that this is broken down, like this gets splitted into two components, where the first one is this and the second one is this. So the left one will be pointing to, so if you remember the merge sort, agar main 0 or 5 ko do hisson mein todu equally, if I break them down equally into two parts, I can say one part will contain 0 to 2 index, the other part will contain 3 to 5 index. What I am saying is, kindly break them down equally into couple of parts. Kindly break them down equally into couple of parts. That is what I am saying. Okay. Now, whenever you break them down, there is a very simple rule. If this is of index, if this node is of index, the left node will be of index 2 into index plus 1 and the right node will be of index 2 into index plus 2. Remember this rule. If this node is of index index, this node will be 2 into index plus 1 and this node will be 2 into index plus 2. This is a thumb rule that you have to follow for segment trees. No exception. Ye follow karna hi padega. Theek hai? So, abhi can I say, this guy will have index equal to, kitna hoga index iska batana, agar ye rule follow karte hai toh. 2 into index plus 1 ka rule follow karte hain toh, this will be index 1, this will be index 2 because 0, so 2 into 0 plus 1 is equal to 1 and this is 2 into 0 plus 2 equal to 2. So this is why the indexes are like this. Okay, 2 into index plus 1, 2 into index plus 2 will be the indexes. Okay, now if you remember well enough, whenever you are doing a recursive call, if you have seen my recursion masterclasses, whenever you do a recursion call, assume this is the first recursion call you do for the first half. Then this is for the second half. When I say first half, when I say second half, what does this mean? This is the first call that you're making. This is the next call that you're making. Basically, you're saying 0 to 5 ka minimum I need. So I'll break it down into a couple of parts. The first part is 0 to 2, while the second part is 3 to 5. Okay, so I can say this calls 0 to 2, this calls 3 to 5. So can you tell me which recursion will go first? This will get performed, then come back, then this will go and get performed and come back. Do you agree? At first this call will go and then this call will go. But first this call has to go and then it has to come back with some answer. Correct? So remember this. So first this call will come and then it, whenever it comes back, then this call will go. So what I can say is this can wait and we will execute this portion. We will execute this portion. So again, break this down into couple of portions. Break them down into couple of portions. Correct? This will be something as 0 to 1. Because if you break them down 2 by 2, that's 0 to 1. And this guy will be 2 to 2. Now again, if I try to write down the indexes, I will leave this to you. Can you tell me what will be the index of these couple of nodes? Now I want you to answer if you have understood what is the index of these couple of nodes. Can indexing one couple of nodes ka? Bolo, can indexing over? Everyone, can you just answer what will be the index? Yes, 3 and 4. Perfect. Very good, Atav. Very good, Parak. Prachi, very good. Very good. No, Sanjeev, very wrong. 3 and 5 kyun hoga? 3 and 5 kyun hoga? Kya hai? 1 hai. Maine kya bola tha? 2 into 1 hoga. Index plus 2 hoga. So 2 into 1 kitna hota hai? 2 plus 2, 4 hoga na? और इधर क्या होगा, 2 × 1 + 1 तो ये 3 होगा ना, पर दिस मोहित यू गेट गोइंग रॉन्ग, सनबित यू गोइंग रॉन्ग. सो दीज आर द इंडेक्सेस ऑफ द सेगमेंट ट्रीज. सो अगेन एज यू नो, नो सीरियली नहीं होता, इट्स बेसिकली फॉलोज दिस. आई सेड यू नो इट फॉलोज दिस index, the left children will always be 2 × index + 1, the right children will always be 2 × index + 2, always. Okay, so coming across again, this recursion will be called first and then this, so this can wait, so we will execute this first. So this again goes down and breaks into couple of parts. So I'll just erase this portion which I wrote. Now this breaks down into couple of parts, which is this and this. So I can say this belongs to 0 and 0, this belongs to 1 and 1, and this will be index equal to 7, this will be index equal to 8. Again same thing, because if this is 3, then 2 × 3 + 1 is 7, 2 × 3 + 2 is 8. So this is what you get as the indexes. Okay, and again coming across, this one will be executed at first and then this one. So as of now, what will happen is, whenever you reach a node, yes, whenever you reach a node which points to something like this, 0 to 0 or 1 to 1 or 2 to 2, what does that signify? That signifies ki ye akela banda hai. This is the single guy. So if it's a single guy, can you say that the minimum in the range 0 to 0 will be nothing but the element 2? The minimum in the range 0 to 0 will be nothing but the element 2. So you'll simply write the element 2. And after this, you'll come back. Now if you remember, the recursion had couple of calls. Now this came back. Now this is the call that will go. So this call will go now. So 1 is to 1. Now can I say 1 is to 1 ka minimum will be 1? Yes. So I'll just write 1. And remember, now this recursion will come back. So apparently there were a couple of recursion calls. It went, it came back. It went, it came back. So this and this have came back. Now can I say, if we have the minimum in the range 0 to 0, if we have the minimum in the range 1 is to 1, can I get the minimum in the range 0 is to 1? Because it will be nothing but the minimum of 0, 0 and 1, 1. And 0, 0, we have it as 7 and we have it as 1, 8. So can I say it will be the minimum of 2 and 1? Can I say it will be the minimum of 2 and 1? I can. So what I'll do is, I'll take the minimum of them, which is 1. I'll take the minimum of that, which is 1. Okay? ठीक है, मिनिमम रखना होगा क्योंकि क्वेश्चन मिनिमम का है ना. सेगमेंटरी क्या बोलता है, मिनिमम निकाल के दो. अभी अभी हम क्वेश्चन क्या सॉल्व करें, मिनिमम इन द रेंज. इफ यू डोंट कीप मिनिमम, हाउ विल दैट वर्क, राइट? गॉट दिस? ठीक है, और कौन से नोड का रेंज कितना है ये डिसाइड कैसे हो रहा है? शुरुआत से कंप्लीट लोगे, फिर उसको आधा आधा तोड़ोगे, आधा आधा तोड़ोगे तो सबका कौन से नोड का कैसे होगा ये हो जाएगा. स्टोर ये तो रहा ना, इंडेक्स है, इंडेक्स 7 है, इंडेक्स 8 है. तो एक एरे बना लेना. देखो, यू कैन सिंपली क्रिएट एन एरे ना, यू कैन क्रिएट एन एरे ना लाइक दिस. एंड इंडेक्स 7 का मिनिमम क्या है? 2. इंडेक्स 8 का मिनिमम 1. इंडेक्स 3 का है 1. So index 3 ka hai 1. Okay, now I can say this recursion is over, so this will get executed. So can I say again it's a single index? Can I say again single index? So if it's a single index 2 to 2, can I say it will take the value 0? Indeed, it will take the value 0. So 1 and 0 will again give you 0, because 0 to 1 and 2 to 2, 0 to 1 and 2 to 2 will give you nothing but 0 to 2. Can I say it will give you nothing but 0 to 2? So you'll get the minimum of 0 to 2. You'll get the minimum of 0 to 2. So you'll get this as 0. Again, you got the answer as 4 and index 1. So 4 ka 0 hoga. And yahan pe 1 ka bhi 0 hoga. Shuru kar do. Simple sa baat hai. Theek hai? Abhi wapas jao phir se. Wapas gaye. Ab idhar aoge. Let's come to 3 to 5. So when you break it down, you will have something like 3 to 4. And you'll have something like 5 to 5. Now this will be index equal to 2 × 2 + 1, 5. This will be index equal to 6. So this will be again broken down into couple of parts. And this will be index equal to, let's write down kis range pe hoga. The range will be aadha to aadha, 3 to 3. It'll be like index equal to 2 × 5 + 1, which is 11. And this will be 4 to 4, 2 × 5 + 2, which is index equal to 12. Okay, so 3 is to 3 will keep the value whatever is at 3 is to 3, which is 4. So I can take 4 and this will keep 3. This will be 3. So index 11 pe 4 hai, index 12 pe 3 hai, index 5 pe 3 hai, and over here at index 6 this is 5 to 5 is 7. So 7 and 3's is 3. So you can again store like index 6 pe bhi pata hai apan ko 7 hai, or 7 or 3 ka minimum hai aise, to index 2 pe 3 hai, and this 3 and this 0 gives you the minimum as 0. So I can say index 0 pe 0 hai. So apparently if you carefully observe, you have this segment tree, you have this segment tree ready in an array. Sound lag ho raha hai? अब क्लियर है? इज इट क्लियर नाउ? अब तो क्लियर होगा, नाउ इट शुड बी क्लियर. हेलो हेलो हेलो, थोड़ा सा लैग है. रुको रुको रुको, एक सेकंड रुको, FAPX कमा के आता हूँ. वेट 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 वेट, हेलो 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 हेलो, आई थिंक एक सेकंड रुको, एसी चला देता हूँ. दो सेकंड रुको, एसी चला देना तो अभी ठीक हो जाएगा. लेट्स रन द एसी, इट विल बी ओके. दो सेकंड रुक जाओ, दो सेकंड रुक जाओ, थोड़ा सा डिले हो रहा है, मेरे को पता है. फ्रेम ड्रॉप हो रहा है, हाँ एसी चलें तो मैकबुक का इशू है. इट्स अ मैकबुक इशू, मैकबुक एंकर है, देख रहे हो? अच्छा मेरा फाइनल कट प्रो चल रहा होगा इसीलिए हैंग कर रहा है. नहीं फाइनल कट प्रो तो नहीं चल रहा है, क्रोम चल रहा है, प्रीव्यू चल रहा है, सबलाइम टेक्स्ट भी चल सही है यार, इसमें बहुत कम ऐप्स चल रहे हैं. अभी सही आ रहा है? नहीं अभी भी नहीं, अभी भी लैग कर रहा है. अरे मेरे को लैग हो रहा है खुद से. वेल एक सेकंड, अरे नहीं नहीं एप्पल में थोड़ा दिक्कत होता है, रुको मैं एक बार एग्जिट करके आता हूँ, अब सही होगा. लेट मी नो इफ आई एम ओके नाउ. ईसी पूरा ऑन हो गया है. हेलो अब सही होगा, अब शुड बी ओके नाउ. लेट मी नो इफ इट इज ओके. ओके ओके, परफेक्ट परफेक्ट परफेक्ट. सो अभी लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड हाउ डू यू एक्चुअली सॉल्व दिस प्रॉब्लम. सो अभी तो पूरा वी हैव डन. Now, in order to code this, can I say we are actually using three things. One is the range. So generally the range is called as low to high. And the other one is the index, correct? So whenever we start with low equal to 0 and we start with high equal to n minus 1. Agreed. This is where we start with low equal to 0 and high equal to n minus 1 is where we start with. So I can say our segment tree, this build is a recursive function which will initially have three variables, which is index, low, comma high, correct? Initially it will have three variables. Now I know one thing for sure, that what am I doing at every step? Let's analyze. What am I doing at every step? At every step I'm breaking them down into couple of portions. What are the couple of portions? Dividing them into half. One half and the other half. So what I will do is I'll divide them into couple of halves. So can I say I will find mid equal to low plus high by 2, right? And can I say the function call will be made for the left side? As I said, the index will increase by 2 into index plus 1. अरे यारे lag की हो रहा है आज. लैपटॉप का इशू है यार, ये क्या परेशानी है यार. रुको एक सेकंड यार, जिंदगी झंड हो गई है ये लैपटॉप के चलते. हेलो ओके, अब देखते हैं. अब शायद सही चलना चाहिए, बिकॉज व्हाट आई डिड वाज आई एग्जॉस्ट फैन भी ले आया, अब तो चलना चाहिए. हाँ नया मैकबुक आ रहा है, नया मैकबुक आ रहा है, अब सही आना चाहिए. सही आ रहा है, अब सही आना चाहिए. लेट मी नो इफ इट इज कमिंग नाउ. करेक्ट, अब सही है. स्टिल लैगिंग. हाँ यार, अरे लैग क्यों, किस खुशी में लैग हो रहा है ये. ओके वेट वेट, आई विल बी बैक इन 5 मिनट्स. हेलो, हाँ लैग हो रहा है. हेलो, अब बोलो ना. इट्स ओके ना, इट्स ओके, शुड बी ओके ना, शुड बी ओके ना. अभी लैग हो रहा है. सही है, सही 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 सही. होपफुली और लैग ना करें. लेट्स सी. ओके, सो व्हाट आई कैन से इज 2 into index plus 1 and पहला हाफ के लिए बुलाते हैं low comma mid, okay, and the other half is 2 into index plus 2 which is the right half and that will be mid plus 1 comma high. Agreed, there will be couple of halves, one is the left half and one other is the right half. So if this call will go and this call will come back, this call will go and this call will come back. So once both the calls are and both the calls are coming back, जब यहां से और यहां से वापस आ रहे हैं तो इस इंडेक्स का वैल्यू क्या है. इट्स द मिनिमल ऑफ दिस लेफ्ट गाय एंड द मिनिमल ऑफ द राइट गाय, राइट. सो कैन आई से दैट सेगमेंट ट्री ऑफ इंडेक्स विल बी मिनिमम ऑफ द लेफ्ट गाय विच हैज बीन कंप्यूटेड 2 इंटू इंडेक्स प्लस 1, सेगमेंट ट्री ऑफ द राइट गाय 2 इंटू इंडेक्स प्लस 2. Can I say this is what we can write? This is what I write? Yes or no? Can I say this is what I can write? Agreed? Does everyone agree that this is what I can write on a recursive level? But a recursion needs a base case. A recursion needs a base case. It cannot just keep on dividing into half, half, half every time. It needs a base case. So we need to think of the base case. What's the base case? So can I say whenever this guy and this guy, it is a range which is giving you a single element. So this guy and this guy is a range which is giving you single element. So can I say if low is equal to equal to high, if low is equal to equal to high, can I say then in that case, the segment tree's index will be, since it's a single range, low equal to equal to high, it's a single element range. If it's a single element range, can I simply write a low? Because I'll take that element and I'll say segment tree, you can store it, because for this range, this guy will be the minimum and I can break from here, I'll return from here. So can I say this is how the build code will look like? Can I say this is how the build code will look like? This is how the build code will look like. I'll tell about the one based indexing, but this is the zero based indexing segment tree. Is everyone clear with the build code? Is everyone clear with the build code? सोच रहा हूँ विंटर के दिन में एसी चला के पढ़ा रहा हूँ. विंटर में क्या एप्पल पता कहेगा. So everyone has got this. Build clear, 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 clear. सबको लिख दो. Yes. Hello everyone. Everyone. Super quick. क्लियर ही है, बड़े 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 तो बिल्ड क्लियर है अपने को, बिल्ड इज क्लियर टू राइट. नाउ सेगमेंट ट्री इज रेडी. नाउ जनरली द साइज दैट यू सॉ वाज अराउंड फॉर दिस वाज 13 दैट यू सॉ. ओके, बट इफ द एरे वाज साइज ऑफ 6 एंड यू रिक्वायर्ड 13 एलिमेंट्स, बट इट माइट हैव दिस गाय कैन ऑल्सो हैव कपल ऑफ, अगर एरे का साइज थोड़ा बड़ा. सो जनरली इट हैज बीन सीन दैट If you take a size of 4n, it suffices. Iska bahut bada proof hai. I'll not get into proof. If you take the segment tree size as 4n, if you take a segment tree size of 4n, then it will always be okay. Because it might have these guys, toh ye thoda aur badh jata. But it has been seen that if you take 4n, it's perfectly okay. You don't need to take anything else. If you take a size of, iska bahut bada proof hai. I will not go into deep. I'll not go into deep because it has a very very high proof. Again, the build can be written in different versions. You can write the build in your ways. कुछ भी तुम कर सकते हो, तुम्हारी मर्जी है. But I will always prepare as ऐसे लिखो, ठीक है? 4n की size लेने होगी segmentary की. So segmentary will always be initially of size 4n. Segmentary will be of size 4 into n. Okay. Now coming across, this is how you build. So now we will come across to something which is known as query. So we'll learn about querying. Okay. So whenever I say query, what is given to you? Can you tell me what is given to you? In query, you're always given a range L, R. That's for sure. And you have to find the minimum in the range L, R. So what I'll do is I'll quickly write down three conditions. Yes, I'll quickly write down answer. Abhi answer pe hai. I'll quickly write down three conditions and you have to remember all of those three conditions. Theek hai? Yaad rakhna hoga. तो पहला कंडीशन मैं बताता हूं, विच इज नोन एज अ पार्शियल ओवरलैप. ओके, विच इज नोन एज अ पार्शियल ओवरलैप ऑफ नोड विद द रेंज. ओके, सो इन दिस केस यू विल कॉल द लेफ्ट, यू विल कॉल द राइट नोड, कॉल द लेफ्ट नोड, कॉल द राइट नोड एंड देन यू विल रिटर्न द लेफ्ट नोड प्लस द राइट नोड. Whatever is returned from there, you'll call it, it will return something, and this is when there will be a partial overlap. So this is condition one. Okay, there comes condition two. Now condition two says, what if there is no overlap? What if no overlap with the range, with range LR? So I say if there is no overlap with the range LR, if this guy cannot be responsible for the range LR, we will return int max because we are looking for int mean. Okay, so this is the second condition, no overlap. Let's come to the third condition, which is complete overlap with LR. Now when I say complete, it means it completely lies inside that. In completely lies inside that. Okay, so what I can say is I will return in this case the segments value. The segments value is what I will return. I'll return the segments value, and this is the third condition, which is complete overlap. So please keep it in pura padh lo ek bar. Yash says in build function low should be lesser than n in the base case as well. Nahi, zarurat nahi hai, kyunki hum build ko call hi karenge 0 se n minus 1 tak, to zarurat nahi. We'll always call low and high as 0 and n minus 1. And since you are writing low equal to high, it will not go beyond that. Half half tod raha na, bahar kaise jayega? Low bada nahi hoga aise kabhi bhi. Karke dekh lo sare examples. अभी ये अरे बताएंगे, रुको. मैं चाहता हूँ ये पहले तुम दिमाग में रखो, पार्शियल ओवरलैप पे क्या कर रहे हैं? लेफ्ट जा रहे हैं, राइट जा रहे हैं, दोनों का प्लस ला रहे हैं. नो ओवरलैप में क्या कर रहे हैं? इंट मैक्स ला रहे हैं. कंप्लीट ओवरलैप में क्या ला रहे हैं? सेगमेंट इंडेक्स ला रहे हैं. तीनों को दिमाग में बैठा दो. बट अब लेट्स गो बैक टू द सेगमेंट्री दैट वी क्रिएटेड. सो कमिंग बैक टू द सेगमेंट्री वी क्रिएटेड, ठीक है? तो यहाँ पे नीचे और एक सेगमेंट्री बना लेते हैं तो इजी रहेगा। ओके सो फॉर दिस दिस विल बी द नोड, सो आई विल जस्ट क्विकली क्रिएट द सेगमेंट्री। Okay, so this is how the segmentary looks like. Index 0, index 1, index 2, index 3, index 4, index 5, index 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. This is how the indexing looks like. So this is how the segmentary will be created. Okay. Now let's take a query. Let's assume I'm taking a query where I state 2, 4. This is the query that I'm looking for. Okay. So Abhi, let's start off. So initially you'll start with the initial node, which is this. Now if I ask you, ye 0 to 5, I'm looking for this. Kya ye pure tarike se 2 or 5 ke andar hai? Nahi. Whatever 0 to 5 is storing. Okay, I did not build the segmentary only. 1, 3, 2, 0, 4, 5, 1, 1, 0, 0, 0. Okay. Now it is built. Now can I say, if I'm standing over here, whatever this node is storing, it's for an entire range. It's for an entire range, but I'm looking for only a small range of 2, 4. So if it's a small range of 2, 4, yes, if it's a small range, like tum bahut small ke liye dekh rahe ho, and ye wala banda us small ke andar lie nahi karta hai, pure andar nahi lie karta hai, then you'll call it as a partial overlap. Kyun? Kyunki 0 to 5 के अंदर एक छोटा सा हिस्सा है जो तुम्हें चाहिए, सो इट्स नोन एज पार्शियल ओवरलैप। इट्स नोन एज पार्शियल ओवरलैप व्हेनेवर देयर इज अ स्मॉल पार्ट व्हिच लाइज इनसाइड दिस, मतलब यहां 0 टू 5 का एक हिस्सा इसके अंदर लाई करता है, दैट्स अ पार्शियल ओवरलैप। रिमेंबर व्हेनेवर इट्स अ पार्शियल ओवरलैप, व्हाट विल यू डू? यू विल सिंपली गो टू द लेफ्ट एंड टू द राइट। रिमेंबर दिस, व्हेनेवर देयर इज अ पार्शियल ओवरलैप, गो टू द लेफ्ट, come back, go to the right, come back. So first you'll go to the left, compute, and then go to the right, then come back, and then this addition and this addition will be the answer. So you have understood. So now we will be coming to here, because if you remember, if there are multiple recursion calls, the left one gets executed at first. Now 0 to 2. Now you will tell me, 0 to 2 matlab itna hai. Kya ye isme se koi bhi hissa iska part hai? Haan, ye wala banda to iska part hai na? So again, which overlap? Again, which overlap, guys? Which overlap? Partial. There's a partial element in this which belongs to this. There's a partial element. So again, you'll be like, let's go to the left, let's go to the right. Again, you'll be like, let's go to the left, let's go to the right. So whenever you come across here, 0 to 1. Now you come across to 0 to 1. 0 to 1 mein koi bhi element hai is bande ka. Is there any element which belongs to this guy? I don't see. Are you seeing any element belonging to this? Absolutely not. So you will be like, if there is no element belonging, then which overlap? No overlap. And I can say that this guy will never contribute to my answer. And I'm looking for minimum. If this node never contributes to this answer, so from the left, it's better now I return an int max, because this will never contribute to my answer. Correct? So I went to the left, I came back. Now this right was remaining. 2 to 2, which overlap? If I say that 2 to 2 jo hai, ye pura banda hi ispe lie karta hai, this pura node lies inside this, then you call it as a complete overlap. Then you call it as a complete overlap, where you say this entire guy, yes, this entire guy lies inside this particular element. Does that make sense? This entire guy lies inside this element, right? Have you got this? So what you will do in, so ye, iska jo value hai ye le loge 4. So from this you got int max, from this 4 you got. So basically other kya nahi samjha yaar, ye jo node hai ye 2 se 2 ke beech belong karta hai, tumhe chahiye tha 2 ke 4 ke beech. ये 2 2 2 पूरा तो इसके अंदर लाई कर रहा है ना, तो अगर पूरा करे तो कंप्लीट बोलेंगे, अगर कंप्लीट होगा तो ये 2 ले सकते हैं ना, ये पूरा ही तो इस रेंज का पार्ट है, तो ये बंदा पूरे को ले लो ना, तो ये पूरे को लेके मैं 4 रिटर्न किया. अब मैं जब 0 टू 2 के बीच था, मैंने क्या बोला, एक 0 टू 1 के बीच चलाया तू और एक 2 के 2 के बीच चलाया, तो ये तो लगेगा नहीं, बट ये तो लगेगा. तो यहाँ से मैंने 2 लेके आ गया, सॉरी यहाँ से मैं 2 लेके आऊँगा, 4 नहीं 2 लेके आऊँगा. तो यहाँ से मुझे 2 मिला, यहाँ से int max मिला, तो अल्टीमेटली आई गेट 2, विच इज अगेन विच मेक सेंस. नाउ आई विल कम टू द राइट. 3 to 5 मीन्स दिस पोर्शन एंड दिस ओनली हैज दिस पोर्शंस, इट्स अ पार्शियल ओवरलैप. अगेन इफ इट्स अ पार्शियल ओवरलैप व्हाट विल यू डू, यू विल गो लेफ्ट, यू विल गो राइट. 3 to 4 इज विच ओवरलैप, विच ओवरलैप तुम बताओगे कौन सा ओवरलैप है. 3 to 4, 3 to 4 इज विच ओवरलैप, which overlap is 3 to 4, which overlap is 3 to 4, complete. If it's a complete overlap, ye pura banda hi isko belong karega. So kya karenge, I'll return, are 3 to 4 pura yaar, partial kahan se, it's pura. So I'll return 0. 5 to 6 is which overlap, no overlap, ye banda iska hissa hi nahi hai, to ye wala banda part hi nahi hoga. So int max. So from left you got 0 int max, so this gave you 0. So apparently you got a 2 from the left, you got a 0 from the right. So the minimum of both of these is 0. So did you get your answer? Basically main kya kiya, main segment tree pe gaya and maine bola ki bhai sun, chal niche jaate hain, jo bande mere honge main unse minimum leke aa jaunga, जो बंदे मेरे नहीं होंगे उनसे मैं इंट मैक्स लेके आ जाऊंगा, एंड ऐसे में जो जो बंदों से मिनिमम लेके आया हूं उन सबका मिनिमम ही तो आंसर होगा. आया समझ, क्लियर टू एवरीवन? इज दैट क्लियर टू एवरीवन? राइट एवरीवन, परफेक्ट. सो लेट्स, सो आई नो वन थिंग, वी विल ऑलवेज हैव लो हाई index and L and R, right? These things we will have. So can I say, in order to write the query, I will always have the segment tree index, I'll always have low and high, I'll always have the L and R. So these things will be always there, index, low, high, in L and R. So what are the cases? There are 3 cases that we have to: partial, no overlap, complete overlap. So mujhe pata hai no overlap ka ek case hoga. तो कैन आई से नो ओवरलैप का तब केस होगा जब कुछ ऐसा होगा, मतलब मेरा सेगमेंट्री बोलता है लो एंड हाई यहाँ है एंड एल आर बोलता है मैं थोड़ा राइट पे हूँ, मैं पूरा ही राइट पे हूँ, मैं लो एंड हाई लेफ्ट पे एंड एल एंड आर राइट पे. दिस कैन बी वन ऑफ द केसेस. और आई कैन से मेरा रेंज में ये चाहिए बट लो एंड हाई जो सेगमेंट्री वाला है वो थोड़ा राइट पे. दिस कैन बी द कपल ऑफ केसेस ऑफ नो ओवरलैप. सो इफ दिस आर द केसेस ऑफ नो ओवरलैप, Can I say? I'll simply write as either high is before L or R is lesser than low. In this case, it's a no overlap where I'll return an int max. As simple as it can get. Now, what is the case of complete overlap? Right? Can I say complete overlap? ठीक है, अभी कंप्लीट ओवरलैप क्या आएगा, कंप्लीट ओवरलैप क्या आएगा. सो कैन आई से दिस इज द सेगमेंट्री नोड एंड आई एम लुकिंग फॉर अ रेंज एल आर. सो कैन आई से इफ लो एंड हाई लाइज बिटवीन एल एंड आर, विच मीन्स लो इज ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू एल एंड हाई इज लेसर देन इक्वल टू आर. If this is the case, can I say I will return segment of the entire node, which is index. This is complete overlap. Now, can I say partial overlap is the next case? if both of them do not satisfy, then एक ही केस बचता है which is partial overlap. तो अगर partial overlap है तो बहुत सिंपल है, we will find the middle which is low plus high by 2, we will call the left which is segment of query of 2 into index plus 1 low comma mid comma l comma r, we will call right which is query of 2 into index plus 2 mid plus 1 comma high comma l comma r, and I'll return the left query plus right query से जो भी आएगा, क्या कह सकता हूँ यही मेरा query दिखेगा ऐसे ही, फिर बताता हूँ। देखो novel आप बोले तो ये segment tree ये represent करता है ऐसा एक index, और ये वाला index इधर पड़ता है, या फिर ये चाहिए मुझे but मेरे segment tree इसको इसको दे रहा है, तो फिर यही cases होंगे दो overlap के। In case of overlap you return an int max। Complete overlap कब होगा, जब l इधर है r इधर है and segment tree दोनों के बीच कहीं है, तो this is a complete overlap, and if both of these cases do not satisfy then comes partial overlap। Whenever I say partial overlap it means mid equal to low plus high by 2, then I go to the left, then I go to the right and I return the left plus right। ठीक है, इसमें ड्राई रन क्या कर रहा है, ड्राई रन में करा चुका हूं, बट इज दिस क्लियर, इज दिस लॉजिकली क्लियर, इज दिस क्लियर टू एवरीवन। सो ड्राई रन क्या कराओगे यार, ओ सॉरी सॉरी सॉरी, मिनिमम ऑफ लेफ्ट प्लस राइट, आई फॉरगॉट, आई थॉट आई एम डूइंग सम, मिनिमम ऑफ लेफ्ट प्लस राइट, My bad. Okay, is this clear to everyone now? Can I get a yes from everyone if everyone has got this? If everyone has got this, can I get a yes? Can I get a yes if everyone has got it? Got this right? So query is done. Now we will be talking about point update. This is the easiest one. Then I'll code it and I'll teach you how to create a template. अरे भाई रुक जा भाई वैभव, पूरा क्लास देख लेना, फिर डाउट पूछ यार, कम नॉलेज इज डेंजरस, नोइंग लेस इज डेंजरस, प्लीज वेट टिल द एंड ऑफ द क्लास। Okay, so now we'll come across to point update. Okay, so if someone now comes up, yes, and someone now comes up and says ki, hey listen, I'm okay, I'll not change the use case. Now the use case says you're given an array ruk ja main pura class dekh le samajh mein aa jayega, theek hai, पूरे क्लास के एंड में मैं 5 मिनट दूंगा, कुछ नहीं आएगा समझ में तो मेरे से पूछना, मैं सब बता दूंगा। अरे इक्वल टू 210354, नाउ आई से आई विल बी गिविंग यू क्वेरीज, अज्यूम 3 क्वेरीज एंड आई एम सेइंग देयर विल बी कपल ऑफ टाइप क्वेरीज, वन इज द टाइप 1, वन इज द टाइप 2 क्वेरी, ठीक है। सो अभी इफ आई एम सेइंग टाइप 1, यस इफ आई एम सेइंग टाइप 1 दैट बेसिकली स्टेट्स कि टाइप 1 का क्वेरी बोलेगा कि भाई सुन, गिव मी द मिनिमम इन द रेंज LR। Type 2 will say, I am giving you index and val, kindly update the array of index equal to val. So type 2 says update, type 1 says query. Okay, so for an example I say type 1 query and the range is 1 2 3. Okay, so if I just write down quickly 0 1 2 3 4 5, in the range 1 2 3 the minimal is minimal is 0. Next I say type 2 query, in the range 2 make it 4. So on this type 2 query this will become 4. Now again, if I perform the same query, that I say one type one query from 1 to 3. So from 1 to 3, this time the minimal will be 1. So for these cases is when you need to keep on updating the segmentary. Segmentary को बार बार बोलना होगा कि भाई ये बंदा change हुआ है, अपन का तेरा काम कर, बोलना पड़ेगा. Yes or no? Do I need to say or not? I need to. So this is where something like point update comes. Use case clear है? Use case clear है सबको? Is the use case clear to everyone? Is the use case clear to everyone? Use case clear na kab lagega point update? So this is where the point update comes. So how will you do a point update? Again, going across to this. काश मैं इसको कॉपी कर पाता, इसमें कॉपी का ऑप्शन नहीं है, ये दिक्कत है. So let's learn the point update by taking another cool segmentary. So assume this. I will write down 0 to 5, 0 to 2, 3 to 5, 0 to 1, 2 to 2, 0 to 0, 1 is to 1, 3 to 4, 3 is to 3, 4 is to 4, 5 is to 5. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 1, 0, 5, 4, 3, 1, 0, 4, 3, 0. Okay, so the segmentary is created. Okay, the segmentary is created. Now, I come across and say, kindly update the index equal to 2 with a value equal to 4. So basically I'm saying please update this guy to 4. So what you do is very simple, bahut simple hai. 0 to 5. You stand over right at the root. Yes, right at the root of the tree you stand. And you say bhai tera left kon hai? Ye. Bhai tera right kon hai? Ye. Ab batao to ye index left ya right mein kahan lie karega? Where will the index 2 lie? On the left or on the right? Where will the index 2 lie? On the left or on the right? Where will it lie? On the left or on the right? What do you think? Left, right. So what do you do is you come across to the left. Yes, you come across to the left. Now you add 0 to 2. It says left belongs to 0 to 1. It says right belongs to 2 to 2. It says left belongs to 0 to 1, right belongs to 2 to 2. Ab batao, left pe lie karega ya right pe 2? Right pe. So over here you had a 0. Please, because index 2 pe aa chuke hai, please update this with the value 4. Now when you're going back, yaad rakho, either ek left ka call hoga, either a call will be for left, or a call will be for right, because either the index lies on the left or on the right. But when you come back, niche ka banda change hua hai. So what you'll do is you will update it minimum of left comma right field leke update kar doge. So ye 4 tha, ye 1 tha. So abhi update 1 ho jayega. Ye 1 tha, ye 3 tha. So this will get updated as 1. So this is how you, whenever you come back, you know either one of the left or right has been updated. So you need to again take the minimums. You need to again take the minimums. Fair bit of easy, right? Point update was the easiest, right? So I can say, if I am looking for update, I know one thing for sure. Segmentary will have index. Segmentary will have low. Segmentary will have high. I know one thing for sure. Low, index low, high. And then we will be given an index and we will be given a value. Now I know one thing. Surely that if low is equal to high, this is the moment I can say I've reached the last node and this node is definitely equal to index, because from left right move kar rahe the. So I will be like, segment of index is now, okay, this will be some other index, you can probably keep it as I. Segment of index will be val and you'll return. And now what you'll do is, you'll try to figure out the middle value. The middle value will be low plus high by 2. Can I say if I is lesser than equal to middle, then a left call will be made, which is 2 into index plus 1 low comma mid comma I comma val, or else a right call will be made, which is 2 into index plus 2 mid plus 1 comma high comma I comma val. Once you come back from left and right, you just make sure whatever values you have updated across in the segment tree, you take it back and update it to this guy. 2 into index plus 1 comma segment of 2 into index plus 2 se leke update kar do segment of index pe. And this is how the update looks. Now tell me if the update is clear as well. Tell me if the update is clear as well. Even if the update is clear. So pura segmentary ho gaya. Ek ghanta mein sikha diya maine. Let me know if this is clear. Everyone. I'll talk about time complexity and space complexity now. Okay. Let's understand. Let's start with the build. Code kahan build ka? Yeah. Time complexity kya? What's the time complexity of build? What do you think was the time complexity of build? Come on, let's see. Segment tree ka ab sirf lazy propagation batae. Ah, feel lag ho raha hai bak. हाँ मैं चला गया था ऑफ, फटाफट सही कर लिया, अब सही चल रहा होगा, अब सही चल रहा होगा, अब सही चल रहा होगा, हेलो, अब सही चल रहा होगा, राइट, शुड बी फाइन नाउ. शुड बी फाइन नाउ. So a lot of you will say me that the time complexity is n log. Yeah, a lot of you will say me that the time. Are yeah, fair hang kar raha hai. Kya ghatiya laptop. Kya sa laptop. Nahi yaar hang kar raha hai. Hang. Ho raha hai kya? Hello. Nahi nahi ho raha. Chup. Okay. Time complexity is very straightforward. You will say n log n because it's like half. But generally, if I talk about, can I say time complexity is equivalent to the number of nodes visited in the segment? I repeat, time complexity is equivalent to the number of nodes that you visit in the segment tree. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Can I say the segment tree is like the time complexity is equivalent to the number of nodes visited? Logically, yes. Logically, those many base cases is where you'll encounter. At, can I say time complexity is the number of nodes visited? Does that make sense? Indeed, it makes sense. Makes sense, right? So I know the total number of nodes at the worst case can be O of 4n, right? Thereby, I can say it's near about O of n in order to build it, because I'm not going log n. You need to understand, we are not going log n. लॉग इन तुम तब बोलते अगर सारे का डेप्थ चाहता. एवरी वन डेप्थ इट हैज गॉन. इट्स नॉट गोइंग टू एवरी वन डेप्थ. इट्स ओनली गोइंग टू द नंबर ऑफ नोट्स. सो 4 into n कैन बी अप्रोक्सीमेटेड बिकॉज सारे नोट्स भी तो नहीं है. 4n नोट्स सारे भी तो यूज नहीं हो रहे ना. तो आई कैन से अप्रोक्सीमेटली बिग ऑफ n बिकॉज आई एम नॉट यूजिंग ऑल द 4n नोट्स. इट्स समवेयर बिटवीन l एंड 4n नोट्स बट नॉट एग्जैक्टली 4n नोट्स बिकॉज इवन ओवर हियर इफ यू सी द एग्जाम्पल इंडेक्स 8 के बाद 11 आ गया. ये वाला है ही नहीं बट ये वाला भी नहीं है. सो देयर आर लॉट ऑफ नोड्स व्हिच विल बी अनयूज्ड. So can I say in total the number of nodes would have been big O of n, like near about big O of n number of nodes that you visit. That is why I call it as big O of n, near about the time complexity. Clear? Is that clear? Clear the time complexity, sabko. Okay. Now coming across, I'll discuss the query time complexity now. So what is the query time complexity? If I ask you, query ka time complexity kya hoga? Logically speaking, if I give you a very small range, like discussing the query time complexity, I'll take some time. Queries TC. If I'm discussing queries TC, can I say? Okay, what am I doing? I'm having a complete overlap where I return. I'm having a no overlap where I also return. Only in case of partials, I go to the left, I go to the right, and then I just take both of these guys and then return something. Now, can I say what can be the cases? The cases can be the range given is a very small range. Bahut piddu sa range diya hua hai. As a very very small range. So in case of small range, can I say most of the cases will be no overlap. Most of the nodes will be no overlap. Like when you start from the top and when you try to go, most of the nodes will come under no overlap because L and R is very very small. So you will not be going. Agar segment ka sara tum aise travel nahi karoge. All the like segment tree is complete bottom. Complete bottom you will not travel because most of the nodes will come under no overlap. Agreed? Because L and R is a very small range. So I can say that it might take some of the segmentary paths till the bottom, but not all the paths. If you carefully observe the query that we did, we came till here and we came till here. We did not go till the bottom. It wasn't like ki iska gaya, fir iska gaya, fir iska gaya, iska gaya, iska gaya, iska gaya. It wasn't like this. It was kind of, since a lot of like this oval, it was not overlapping in this. So you did not go beyond this. Similarly, imagine the tree being very large. So on a very higher level, there will be nodes which will say we do not overlap. So we will directly return instead of going down. Similarly, over here, we did not go down because it did not overlap. So can I say if the range is very, very small, we will not go very down. Might kuch kuch path ka pura down jana pade. So that's why we can call it as a big O of log n, because the height of the tree is nothing but log n, because you're dividing it into half, 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 half. The height of the tree is log n. Similarly, can I say if L and R is of very high range, एक बहुत बड़ा रेंज का निकालना है, तो मोस्ट ऑफ द केसेस क्या होगा बता सकते हो? व्हाट विल बी द मोस्ट ऑफ द केसेस? बी मोस्ट ऑफ द केसेस विल बी कंप्लीट ओवरलैप, अगेन यू विल रिटर्न. सो मोस्ट ऑफ द सारे ऊपर के लेवल से ही तुम वापस चले जाओगे आंसर लेके. ऑन अ वेरी हायर लेवल यू विल टेक द आंसर एंड यू विल गो बैक. सो अगेन आई कैन से बिग ओ ऑफ लॉग एन इज द टाइम. अगेन आई कैन से बिग ओ ऑफ लॉग एन इज द टाइम. सिमिलरली इफ आई से एल एंड आर इज अ मीडियोकर रेंज, छोटा सा रेंज है, तो कुछ नोवलैप्स होंगे, कुछ कंप्लीट्स होंगे, बट बाकी सारे पार्शियल्स होंगे. तो मैक्सिमम नोवलैप एंड कंप्लीट ही होंगे अगर देखोगे, क्योंकि कुछ ना कुछ नोट्स तो ओवरलैप करेंगे. सो अगेन अ लॉग इन. सो कैन आई से इन शॉर्ट इट वोंट बी एग्जैक्टली लॉग इन, इट माइट बी ट्वाइस ऑफ लॉग इन और थ्राइस ऑफ लॉग इन, बट या इट विल बी समवेयर नियर अबाउट लॉग इन. सो आई कैन से द क्वेरी टाइम बीइंग बिग ओ ऑफ लॉग इन. व्हाई? बिकॉज मोस्ट ऑफ द नोट्स will directly return. Only there will be few cases where you go left, right till the bottom. There'll only be very, very few cases. Is that clear to everyone? Is the query time complexity clear? Is it clear to everyone? Yes. Batao. Yes, bolo. Agar ho gaya clear to batao. Clear hai? बहुत सही. अपडेट का टाइम कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी बता दो, तू भी बता दो अपडेट का क्या होगा. इफ आई अंडरस्टूड, अपडेट में तो सिर्फ एक ऐसा कोई लेफ्ट राइट करके जा रहा है. और भी अपडेट टाइम कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी लॉग इन. So I hope I've made all the time complexities clear. Okay. So we have pretty much understood how to use segment trees. Now a question I'll give you, and we'll try to solve this using template codes. I'll teach you now how to write template code. Okay. Now it's a very simple question. The question states, you'll be given a couple of arrays. Okay. You'll be simply given a couple of arrays. And for every query, you will just have, as of now, range updates or updates and queries. Queries of minimum and updates. This is what you will always have. Okay. I mean, the queries of minimum bolta hun. So basically you will be given type 1 L1 R1, L2 R2. Okay. So it means in the first array, get the minimal in the range L1 and R1. In the second array, get the minimal in the range L2 and R2. And give me the overall minimum of both of them. Minimum of L1 R1 ka minimum, L2 R2 ka minimum. Is that clear what I'm looking for? Right? The next query says, type 2, tell me which array. If it says array 1, in that give me the index, give me the val. Or it can be type 2, array 2, give me the index, give me the val. So you'll just go and update that. Is the pattern of query clear? How will you do this? Question clear? Main kya bolna chahta hun? So this means update first array. This means update second array. ठीक है? देखो type 2 का मतलब है update. This means first array को update करो. This means second array को update करो. This is or इधर ये रहेगा या फिर ये रहेगा. आया समझ में शुभम? Okay, Surendra says, so can you think of a solution? Shubham, clear? Shubham, is this clear? Okay, segment trees. Okay, segment 2D. Ek second. Hello. Two segment trees, yes. So can I say, if I have two segment trees, then I can have segment 1 for array 1, segment 2 for array 2. And then for the query 1, whenever I'm saying L1 and R1, I will call the minimum, call the query 1 for the segment 1. L2 R2, I'll call the query 2. And isse jo bhi aayega, assume isse minimum 1 aaya, isse minimum 2 aaya. The answer will be minimum of minimum 1 comma minimum 2. Can I say this I can do? And similarly, whenever I've been asked to update, I'll either update the segment tree 1 or either I'll update the segment tree 2. Do you agree? Yehi karunga. So what I will do is, instead of creating two segment trees, because it is a lot of code, I will try to create a class template of segment tree, template of segment tree. Then I'll create a couple of objects of it. Object 1 and object 2. फिर काम करते हैं. तो मैं कोड लिखता हूँ, कोड लिखते लिखते समझाऊंगा. ठीक है, चलो मैं पहले टेम्पलेट बनाना सिखा देता हूँ, फिर बहुत इजी है. इट्स अ वेरी इजी क्लास. ठीक है, शुरू करें कोड लिखना. गाइस, शुड वी स्टार्ट? दिख रहा है स्क्रीन? इज द स्क्रीन विजिबल? स्क्रीन विजिबल है ना? ओके, सो अभी अपन का सेगमेंट्री कैसा है? स्पेसिफिकली इफ आई ट्राई टू राइट डाउन द नॉर्मल सेगमेंट्री, आई नो द नॉर्मल क्वेश्चन वाज int n, scene ऑफ n, एंड आई हैव रिटन int array ऑफ n, एंड आई कैन राइट int i इक्वल टू 0, i लेसर देन n, i प्लस प्लस, scene ऑफ array ऑफ i, एंड यू कैन बी लाइक लेट्स राइट द बिल्ड फंक्शन. सो वर्ड ऑफ बिल्ड एंड सेगमेंट्री कितना साइज का होगा? सेगमेंट्री विल बी ऑफ साइज सेगमेंट 4 इंटू 1, एंड यू कैन बी लाइक कैन यू प्लीज बिल्ड इट. सो बिल्ड करने के लिए बहुत सिंपल है, एंड लो लाइक अभी टेम्पलेट नहीं लिख रहा है, अभी नॉर्मल सेगमेंट्री लिख रहा है. ठीक है, उसके बाद इजी हो जाएगा. इफ लो इज इक्वल टू हाई, कैन आई से सेगमेंट ऑफ इंडेक्स विल टेक द वैल्यू ऑफ एरे ऑफ इंडेक्स. अब एरे तो चाहिए तो एरे को ले लो, सेगमेंट्री भी चाहिए तो सेगमेंट्री को भी ले लो. Okay, so this is what you do, and then you return, or else you'll be like int mid de do mujhe low plus high by 2, and then you'll be like let's build 2 into index plus 1 comma low comma mid comma array comma segment, and then you'll be like build 2 into index plus 1 comma mid plus 1 comma high comma array comma segment. Okay, and at the end of the day you can say segment of index is equal to minimum of segment of 2 into index plus 1 comma segment of 2 into index plus 2. Right, this is what you can super quickly write it, and this is how you will build the segment tree. So this is a build function. Now if I want to build the segment tree, can I say what do you start off initially? You start off initially with the index 0, which is the root of the segment tree. You call it the initial range as 0 to n minus 1, and then you pass on the array and the segments to get it built. This is how you can build the segment tree. ठीक है, तो अगर मैं एक example लूँ, तुमको n ले लेता हूँ 7, and I'll take 1, 2, 0, 3, 4, 1, 2, 5. Okay, so if I just run it across, the segment tree will be built. You see, finish हो जाएगा भी, finish हो गया, segment tree is built. Now, question comes up now to write the query. So query is again very simple. If you remember, it is like int index, int low, int high, int l, int r, and then the segment tree can be created, int segment. Can I say the first case is no overlap, which is again no overlap comes up when you have the range as lr low high, or you have the range as a low high and then lr. This is when we call low overlap. So r lesser than l or high lesser than l, and I can return the int max. Okay, and I can say the next condition will come for complete overlap. Complete overlap is very simple, l raha r raha and low or high uske beech lie karega. So can I say for this case it's very simple, low should be greater than equal to l and high should be lesser than equal to r. So this is when you will return something as a segment of index. Perfect. Next will be int left equal to int low plus high by 2. Query करण हाडिया, अरे गधे लोग को समझ में भी नहीं आएगा, अरे दूध पीछे बच्चे लोग के लिए क्लास नहीं है डूड, दूध पी लो जाके जा. Okay, so this is how it is written, and then you can return the left plus right. Okay, so This is how the query looks like. Correct. So assume I'm giving you three queries, and the query is from one, like 0 to index 3, and then I'm saying 1 to index 4. Okay. Then I'm saying 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 6, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. अरे ज्यादा एलिमेंट्स दे दिए क्या मैंने, एक ज्यादा एलिमेंट, ठीक है अभी सही है, हाँ अभी देता हूँ लास्ट वाला 6 5 4 4 to 6 4 to 6, ठीक है. सो दिस इज द क्वेरीज. सो आई कैन से int q scene of q while q minus minus, ठीक है, एंड आई विल लाइक int l एंड r दे दे भाई, l एंड r दे दे भाई, एंड द आंसर विल बी गिव मी द क्वेरी, एंड क्वेरी को बोलेंगे अपन क्या बोलेंगे, ठीक है, क्वेरी को बोलेंगे भाई इंडेक्स जीरो ले, तू जीरो ले, इनिशियल रेंज ये ले, एल ले, आर ले, सेगमेंट्री ले, आंसर लाके दे दे, देखते हैं आंसर चलता है कि नहीं. देखो फटाफट वन टाइम में कोड चलने वाला है. इंट मैक्स सारे में आ गए, क्यों भाई क्यों भाई क्यों भाई क्यों भाई ऐसा क्यों हो गया, एक सेकंड रुको. एंड देन सॉल्व एंड क्यू माइनस माइनस सी इन जीरो माइनस एल, एल एंड आर इज गिवन टू यू. सेगमेंट्री सही नहीं हुआ क्या, लेट्स सी इफ द सेगमेंट्री सेगमेंट्री नहीं हुआ शायद, सही सेगमेंट्री से बिल्ड नहीं हुआ, सेगमेंट्री इज नॉट बिल्ड प्रॉपरली, रेफरेंस इट टेक्स राइट, शुड हैव टेकन रेफरेंस बाय द वे, व्हाई डिड इट नॉट टेक अ रेफरेंस. दिस इज करेक्ट, मिनिमम मतलब ठीक है, बट यहाँ पे प्रॉब्लम नहीं, सेगमेंट्री हैज नॉट बीन बिल्ड प्रॉपरली. We'll see to that. Segmentary is not built properly. There's other issues. Segmentary is not built properly because when I'm doing a segment of 0, it's giving me a minus, which is wrong. It should not be the case. So probably what is happening is at this portion, ab aaya na samajh mein, segment equal to 0001. Sahi. It's perfect now. It's perfect now. So if you just change it to 5, you'll get the other answers. So, this is how it looks like. This is how it will be. ठीक है. Like कर दो stream अगर देख रहे हो. So build query. So query is done. Now assume I'm giving you type 1 query, and फिर ये वाला को zero कर देते हैं. Type 1 query में बोल रहा हूँ 0 to 2 का दे दो. Type 2 का query में बोल रहा हूँ 0 1 to 2 वाले को 4 कर दो. And फिर type 1 का query लेके बोल रहा हूँ 0 को 2 कर दो. ठीक है. तो मैं type change कर रहा हूँ. चलो type का query करते हैं. Int type, so scene of type, if type is equal to 1, ठीक है, line, अरे वो हो गया, if type, अरे भाई, Dexter थोड़ा पीछे चल रहा है तू, if type is equal to 1, okay, if the type is equal to 1, I will like, ठीक है, give me the alert, and I'll take the L, I'll take the R, and I'll just return the query of 0, 0, n-1, L, R, segment, okay. And if it's the other type, I'll take the index, I'll take the val, whichever is has to be updated, and I'll say update 0, 0, n-1. This is the starting index, low and high, and I'll say index leja, val leja, and segment leja, update karke aja. And also iske saath make sure karna array ka index bhi update kari do jab aaye ho. So can I write the update now super quick? Yeah, let's write the update super quick. Int index, int low, int high, int segment. एक चीज नोटिस कर रहे हो, मेरे को कोड कितना अच्छे से दिमाग में बैठा हुआ है. आई यू नोटिसिंग दिस, लाइक यू पीपल सो मच रिलाय ऑन, लाइक यू आर ऑलवेज लाइक नहीं नहीं मेरे को तो चाहिए ही कोड, तो चाहिए ही चाहिए. बट इफ यू केयरफुली सी हाउ वेल द कोड इज एक्चुअली रिटन ऑन माई ब्रेन, डू यू ऑब्जर्व दिस? सो ये वाला चीज हमेशा याद रखो, इफ यू आर डूइंग कोडिंग, ऑल द कॉन्सेप्ट शुड बी सो वेल एनग्रेव्ड दैट यू कैन ईजिली राइट एनी ऑफ द कोड्स गिवन a day. So if I is lesser than equal to mid, then you can call the update, and you can call 2 into index plus 1 comma low comma mid comma I comma val comma segment, else you can call the update 2 into index plus 2 comma mid plus 1 comma high comma I comma val comma segment, and at the end you can just make sure you just update it again back. So it's kind of something like this one will be updated again. So I'll just copy paste this. So yeah, perfect. I think the update works now fine. If you just do it, the update will work. Just look at, I'm not doing any error. Koi error nahi ho raha, dekh rahe? Ek error nahi ho raha. Fatafat kitna ho raha? Just look at the. Okay, so this is how the segmentary code looks like for a build, for a query, for an update, right? Now, if I have to do the next question, which is something like this, void solve to. I'll do the next question, which is void solve to, where I say that I'll be giving you a couple of arrays. So let's take the couple of arrays, which is this. By the way, ye wala clear hai na? Magar se ye bata do, ye wala clear hai na? Come on guys, super quick, tell me if this is clear. What are you doing? Super quickly, tell me if this is clear, guys. इसको ब्लॉक कर दे क्या? चलो इसको ब्लॉक कर दे. पढ़ा रहा हूँ यार, चार घंटा पढ़ाना है यार, पढ़ाने दो, इसको ब्लॉक कर, चार घंटा पढ़ाना है, उसमें चौधरी पीलना है बस ये तो. फोन कैमरा, हाँ रुको एक सेकंड. कॉन्सेप्ट क्लियर होने से बहुत फटाफट कोड होता है. कोड बियॉन्ड प्लीज ब्लॉक, इसका नाम क्या था? करण हाटिया. ठीक है, चलो. सो अभी आ गया आईएनटी एरे टू. सो आई हैव आल्सो टेकन एरे टू. इट्स टाइम टू टेक द क्वेरीज. सो इफ आई टेक द क्वेरीज, अरे यार, scene of queries while q minus minus, I will like there'll be couple of types of queries. So scene of type, so if the type is one, then it'll be like you'll be given int l1 r1 l2 r2. Okay, this is what you'll be given. So quickly take it, l1 r1 l2 r2. Okay, and now you can whatever you want to do it, you can do it. Else it's a type 2 query, then take कौन सा वाले का है, like array, कौन सा array number ले लो उससे. सबसे पहले तो array number ले लो, and उस array number पे i and val भी ले लो, कितना val update करना है. So just make sure you just take all the things and you do one. Now if over here, if you follow the normal stats, yes, if you follow the normal stuffs, which is apparently creating two segment trees, then you have to write this code two times, right? You have to write this code two times. So what I'll do is, I'll do nothing. I'll just put this into a class. See, kaise main class mein put kar raha hu, dekho. Just look at this. I just put this into the class. Same code, nothing different. I'll just put this into the class. Okay. Same code. I'll put this into the class. Done. Now what I'm doing is, since I've put the same code into the class. By the way, इधर array और segment pass कर रहे थे, तो एक ही हो जाता. अब मैं क्या करूँगा, मैं segment को थोड़ा globally declare कर देता हूँ, एक ही line से हो जाता, but ठीक है. I'm just wanting to teach you this particular like template वाला stuff, कैसे template use करते हैं. So yeah, let's keep it like this. Let's omit seg from here, let's omit seg from here as well, and और कहीं seg है? इधर से भी seg हटा देते हैं, इधर से भी हटा. चलो, तो ये हो गया. तो अभी what I will do is class segment tree, SG tree, and over here what I'll do is I'll create an SG tree ka constructor, and I'll take the size. Yes, I'll take the size, and I'll be like, okay, fine. Hey, listen, can you take a vector int st, which is segment tree of, assuming initially sizes. And over here, whenever the segment is called, can you just resize it to 4 into n plus 1 just for safety reasons? Can you resize it to this? And after this, what I will do is, see, abhi mujhe do segment tree chahiye ek array ke liye. So I'll call sg tree segment 1 dena. And a segment 1, matlab ek alag sa banda ban gaya. Ye pura ek alag sa individual tumhara ban gaya. तुम्हारा खुद का बन गया वो SG-1। सिमिलरली ये भी लाइक सेगमेंट टू देना इस बंदे के लिए। सो यू गॉट वन मोर फॉर दिस गाय। सो टू डिफरेंट गाइज एंड टू डिफरेंट गाइज लाइक SG-1 विल हैव अ सेपरेट सेगमेंट्री, SG-2 विल हैव अ सेपरेट सेगमेंट्री बिकॉज वन क्लास टू ऑब्जेक्ट्स। सो बोथ ऑफ देम आर ट्रीटेड इंडिविजुअली। सो यू यूज द सेम कोड अगेन एंड अगेन। नाउ व्हाट आई विल डू इज आई विल से ओके सेगमेंट वन को बोलता हूं, पहला वाला सेगमेंट वन को बोलता हूं बिल्ड कर देने। अब बिल्ड के टाइम उसको क्या बोलूंगा, 0,0 N1-1 ले जा एंड ये array 1 ले जा। तो बोलेगा हाँ भाई सही है। इधर मैं बोलूंगा भाई सुन, उस सेगमेंट को नहीं, दूसरा सेगमेंट्री को बोलता हूँ बिल्ड करने। सी आई एम कॉलिंग द सेम फंक्शंस, आई एम कॉलिंग द सेम डैम फंक्शंस, राइट। एंड ओवर हियर व्हाइल अपडेटिंग व्हाइल गेटिंग द मिनिमम वन आई विल से SG-1 को बोलता हूँ क्वेरी करके ला 0,0,N-1 L1,R1 में क्वेरी करके ला। मिन टू को बोलता हूँ SG-2 से भी क्वेरी करके ला अपना वाला, बच्चे 0,0,N2-1,L2,R2 एंड देन आई विल प्रिंट द मिनिमल ऑफ बोथ। आई विल लाइक इंटरेस्टिंग सिंगल सेगमेंट्री बींग यूज ट्वाइस बिकॉज देर आर टू डिफरेंट ऑब्जेक्ट्स। एंड ओवर हियर आई से ओके इफ एरे नंबर लाइक व्हाट एवर इज द एरे नंबर आई कैन बी लाइक if array number is equal to 1, like if it's the first array which I'm asking to update, so SG-1 will be called and I'll say update 0,0,N1-1i,val else SG2.update will be called 0,0,N2-1,i,val and over here array of 1 index equal to val and over here array of 2i equal to val. So if I just try to solve this, solve 2, and I'll just quickly create a super quick array. 5 size correct le lete hain. 4, 2. Okay, so this is done. We have 3 queries. Let's assume the first type of query being 0 to 3 and then 1 to 4. The second type of query being, I am saying 0 to 3 bole to ye banda hai. ओके 0 to 3 बोले तो ये बंदा होता है। तो इधर मैंने बोला एरे 1 पे जा ये वाले बंदे को व्हिच इज सेकंड इंडेक्स मेक इट 12 एंड देन आई विल अगेन कॉल द सेम क्वेरी। ओके सो लेट्स क्विकली रन इट। सो इफ आई जस्ट रन इट नाउ भाई फर्स्ट टाइम आया एरर। अच्छा बिल्ड को ऐसे ही बुला दिया क्या कंस्ट्रक्ट। अच्छा सॉरी यू हैव टू पास द साइज एज वेल, प्लीज मेक श्योर पास ऑन द साइज, please make sure you pass on the size. And now this will go off, this will go off because this has no more stuffs. So yeah, if I just now run it, I think this will be fine. Segmentary constructor of calling a private constructor. Okay cool, let's make it public, should be fine now. Yeah, works fine. So wonderful, right? I just used a template code where I'll just pass on the n size and it'll create the segment tree and create it. So it's a template. You can always store this in your GitHub. Always you can store this in your GitHub. And whenever you require the segment tree, you just call the function with the size. Automatically size bhi tumhe change nahi karna hoga. Tum bas size doge, wo khud ba khud kar lega. Good morning. Namaste. Is this clear to everyone? Yes or no? क्लियर है सबको? वन सेगमेंट्री टेम्पलेट, वन सिंगल सेगमेंट्री टेम्पलेट कैन बी यूज्ड। आई जस्ट नीड टू पास N1, इट विल ऑटोमेटिकली डिक्लेयर द साइज। कुछ अलग से मुझे डिक्लेयर नहीं करना है। जनरली तुम लोग क्या करते हो, मैं कैसे करता था देखो, आई विल जस्ट शो यू दैट हाउ आई यूज्ड टू डू। मैं कैसे गधा की तरह करता हूँ। एंड आज का जो मैंने वीडियो में क्यों बोला मेरा कोड क्वालिटी इतना खराब है, देखो मैं जब करता था सेगमेंट्री, ये देखो सेगमेंट्री में ऐसे लिखता था एरे ऑफ थाउजेंड, तो ये मेरा टेम्पलेट रहता था गिटअप पे। अब मुझे जब भी सॉल्व करना है आई हैव टू पिक इट, थाउजेंड को चेंज करो, सेगमेंट्री का साइज 4 इंटू जो भी 10 टू द पावर 5 है तो वो करो, मुझे हमेशा करना पड़ता था। एंड फिर ये वाला चलता था, तो ऑलवेज हैड टू चेंज साइजेस एंड एवरीथिंग, हैड टू टेक केयर, अगर दो चाहिए तो इसको 2 बार कॉपी करो, हमेशा ऐसे करता था, विच इज बैड बिकॉज इफ यू नो ऑब्जेक्ट ओरिएंटेड सो सिंपल राइट, यू जस्ट कॉल वट एवर साइज यू रिक्वायर, यू जस्ट कॉल इट, यू डोंट हैव टू गो एंड चेंज एवरी पोजिशन, डू यू नीड टू? दिस इज वाई फॉलो ऑब्जेक्ट ओरिएंटेड प्रोग्रामिंग, आई ऑलवेज स्ट्रेस राइट कोड्स विच आर मच मच बेटर। Now I'll just go, I'll just quickly change it off. इसको मैं फटाफट चेंज कर देता हूँ, डन। क्लियर सबको? कैसा लगा ये वाला ऑब्जेक्ट ओरिएंटेड के तरीके से करना? ओके आगे बढ़े चलो, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन। सो हाउ टू गेट क्वेश्चंस रिलेटेड ऑन सेगमेंट ट्रीज, इट्स अ वेरी सिंपल टॉपिक, सेगमेंट ट्रीज क्वेश्चंस कोड फोर्सेस, जस्ट राइट दिस यू विल गेट द क्वेश्चन, सेगमेंट ट्री प्रॉब्लम्स मिल जाएंगे। एंड अपन करते हैं इससे पहला 2-3 करेंगे, खुला। चलो पहला क्वेश्चन क्या है, ज़ेनी एंड बिट ऑपरेशंस, दैट इज द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन दैट वी विल हैव टू डू, ज़ेनी एंड बिट ऑपरेशन। ओके कोड फोर्सेस डिफ टू राउंड, मैं सबमिट नहीं करूंगा, तुम लोग बाद में सब मैं प्रॉपर बता दूंगा कैसे करना। आई वांटेड टू रीड दिस क्वेश्चन व्हिच इज ज़ेनिया एंड ज़ेनी एंड बिट ऑपरेशंस, प्लीज रीड इट। प्लीज 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 Minutes to read the question. Yeah, let's start it. पढ़ लो क्वेश्चन, फटाफट पढ़ लो। थोड़ा दिमाग लगाना होगा, दिमाग वाला खेल है। क्वेश्चन समझ में आ जाए तो यूक्यू लिख देना, ठीक है? क्यू बाई टू, आधा समझे? ओके ओके, अदर पीपल, अदर पीपल हैव यू गॉट इट? Let's understand the question. Let's understand the question. The question question basically states is, you're given a sequence A consisting of 2 n integers. Okay, so Zaina is currently studying bit operations. It takes several iterations to calculate value V. Zaina writes a new sequence A1 or A2, A3 or A4, and similarly. So the first time she write down like whatever sequence is given to us, given to her, she write down ZOR of the adjacent elements. In other words, she write down the bitwise ZOR of adjacent elements. At the second iteration, Zaina writes the bitwise exclusive OR, matlab ZOR karti hai wo, ZOR of adjacent elements after the first. At the third iteration, Zaina write down the bitwise OR. So basically or zor, ठीक है, or zor करते रहती है, ठीक है, अभी and so on the operations of bitwise and zor alternate. In the end she obtains a sequence consisting of one element and that element is V. Let's consider an example 1 2 3 4. So basically saying 1 2 3 4, ठीक है, तो मैं थोड़ा कलर बदल दूँ, हाँ 1 2 3 4. So first operation will be or. So 1 or 2 gives you 3. Next is this adjacent 3 or 4 gives you 7. So on the first level you have to do a OR. On the first level you have to do an OR, no doubt. Then you have a 3 and 7. So these two are the adjacent now. So you will, on the second level, you have to, it's the second iteration, you have to do a ZOR. So this will specifically give you 4. So this is the ultimate single element. So you have to return this ultimate single element. Okay, so it's always mentioned that the number of elements will be the power of 2s. It will always be power of 2s because power of 2s hi lenge. Agar main aur thoda bada karu, agar ye dekho, agar main 8 elements le lu, if I take 8 elements, you will see something very very interesting. If I take 8 elements, because it's clearly stated that everything will be a power of 2. If you carefully see, you will be given 2 to the power n non-negative integers. So if I take these many, you'll get something like this, you'll get something like this, you'll get something like this, and in dono ka kuch you'll get this. This is the first one where you do an OR. Okay, then you, for this guy you will get something like this, for this guy you will get something like this. So this is ZOR. Okay, this is ZOR. Now for this guy and this guy you will again do OR, and you'll ultimately get something else. So if it's a power of 2, if it's a power of 2, like if the number of elements is 2 to the power n, if the number of element is 2 to the power n, then you are bound, yes, then you are bound to get like proper 2 2 2 ke hi sense mein tumhe elements milenge, theek hai. So the question kya bolta hai, the question states ki you'll be given such elements which is like 1 6 3 5. Okay, and you have to store them properly. So agar 1 or 6 ka main or karu to kitna hoga, 7 hoga. 3 or 5 ka agar main zor or karu to kya hoga, 7 hi hoga. And agar main in dono ka zor karu to 0 hoga, correct. Now the first query comes and says, on the index 1 can you make it 4? They're asking you to make this 4, so please make this 4. So if you make this guy as 4, yes, if you make this guy as 4 on the first query, 4 or 6. Now 4 or 6, I think kitna dega, 4, 0 hota 4, 6 hi dega. 6 ZOR 7, kitna dega, 6 ka sab kat jayega, 1 dega. So ultimately you got 1. So this is what they want. After doing the point update, what is the value that is at the root of the tree? Now what is this structure looking like? Ye kaun sa structure lag raha hai, bata paoge? What is the structure looking like? What is the structure looking like? Segment tree. Isn't it a segmentary structure where the root of the tree will be the answer? Segmentary. Segmentary बोल सकते हैं. Segmentary will always be a complete binary tree if n is a power of 2. Segmentary will always be a complete binary tree if it's a power of 2. Do you agree? If the number of elements is a power of 2, segmentary will be a complete binary tree. Does everyone agree? Now this is where I come across and I can think of a segmentary. So if I can create a segmentary, because it's not a minimum or it's not a range sum query, but over here it's kind of ki ek mein aur kar rahe hain, right? Ek mein aur kar rahe hain, kabhi zor kar rahe hain. To kuch aisa hai, right? Kuch aisa hai. To hame bas pattern pata karna hai, kab aur karna hai, kab zor karna hai. अगर मुझे ये पैटर्न पता चल गया तो भाई ऐसे हो जाएगा, है कि नहीं? करके देखते हैं. लेट्स ट्राई दिस. ट्राई करते हैं, अगर हो गया तो बढ़िया बात है. आ गया ना क्वेश्चन समझ में? वैसे समझ में आ गया ना? सो द प्रॉब्लम इज इन सेगमेंट ट्रीज वी वेर डूइंग मिनिमम of left comma right at every instance. We were like minimum of left comma right at every instance. But over here we are not sure whether we have to do a minimum or a maximum, because over here it's more or less, yeah, over here it's more or, just a minute. Yeah, because over here it's more or less or zor. So if I can think of or and zor ka logic, I think my problem will be solved. So let's take an example. थोड़ा बड़ा ले लेते हैं, मतलब ये ले लेते हैं, 8 का एलिमेंट ले लेते हैं एंड थोड़ा देखते हैं, ऑब्जर्व करते हैं. सो कैन आई सी इफ आई टेक अ स्ट्रक्चर लाइक दिस? यस. कैन आई सी इफ आई टेक अ स्ट्रक्चर लाइक दिस? दिस इज द ऑर, दिस इज द जॉर, दिस इज द ऑर. सो आई नो इफ एन इज इक्वल टू 3, देन द नंबर ऑफ एलिमेंट्स गिवन विल बी 8. If n is equal to 3, अच्छा अब लेफ्ट का जगह नहीं है. If n is equal to 3, the number of elements given will be 8, which is 2 to the power 3. So can I say if n is odd, if n is given as odd, then I start by or. I start the first level by or, and the next level whenever I'll call it with zor. Next level I'll call it with or. So I can store like this. I'll start with ors, then I'll call it with zors, then I'll call it with ors. If n is odd. Let's see if n is even. So if n is equal to 2, which means 4 elements. In this case, this is or, this is zor. So can I say, if n is even, yes, if n is even, then I start with zor. If n is odd, I start with or, and then I can just do an alternate. Can I say this? ये कर सकते हैं? Do you agree? ये कर सकते हैं? Do you agree that I can do this? Right? If I can do this, I think my problem is solved. I can build the segment tree and the answer will always be the root of the tree. I can always build the segment tree and the answer will be the root of the tree. Does everyone understand this particular stuff? Whatever I told, does everyone lie on the same page? If I can just do an or and zor, I think our job will be done, right? Code kare ho gaya is kaam, bada baat kya tha isme? To apan kya karenge, flag 1 or 0 le lete hain. To or zor ke liye flag 1 or 0 le lete hain, to easy hoga wo. Chalo kar lete hain, code kare shuru karte hain. So as usual class, this is a single problem, so no need to create a class. So what I can say is void solve the third problem. And what do I know? I'll be given queries n. Okay, so I will be given n and queries. So let's take the n and queries. So elements, yes, definitely number of elements will be nothing but 2 to the power n. This will be the number of elements, and you can take all the elements in some array. Okay, so what is the next thing that I'll do? I need to build this segment tree. So what I can say is, yes, what I can say is void build int index int low int high will be there. There will be an array. There will be a segment tree for sure. But what will be the other thing? Is it or? Are we doing an or? So basically, if low is equal to equal to high, your like segment of index is equal to equal to array of low. I'm like, sahi hai bhai, sahi tu bol rahe tu. Return kar de. Int mid equal to low plus high by 2. Build 2 into index plus 1 comma low comma mid comma array comma segment. Next one will be not or, like ulta ho jayega. Ye kuch aur le lo, isko ye nahi ja raha hai, aur le lo. Haan ab jayega shayad. Haan, and it will be the ulta. The next level will be ulta. Ulta, theek hai. So aise ulta ulta hota rahega. जो भी और आएगा वो उल्टा उल्टा होता रहेगा. तो कैन आई से दैट एट द एंड ऑफ द डे इफ इट इज और इज ट्रू, इफ और इज ट्रू देन सेगमेंट ऑफ इंडेक्स विल बी सेगमेंट ऑफ नीचे का बंदा द डाउन गाय और ऑफ सेगमेंट ऑफ टू इनटू द डाउन गाय. करेक्ट. नेक्स्ट इफ इट इज एल्स सेगमेंट ऑफ इंडेक्स इज इक्वल टू सेगमेंट ऑफ टू इनटू इंडेक्स प्लस टू sorry one zor segment of 2 into index plus 2. This is how I can say I can just segregate or karna ya zor karna. Over here I knew that if n was even then I will have to build with 0 comma 0 comma element minus 1 because that is the number of elements. So the array and the segment tree, well, I can also create the segment tree of size 4 into element. So I can say I can build with this. And if it's even, I know it starts with zor. So it'll be 0. Else, the same thing, but this time it'll start with or. So I'll pass it as 1. So once this is created, now I just need to take all the queries. So for every query, they're giving me an index and they're giving me a val, which is I and val. So scene of I and val. Remember, they're giving me 1-based indexing. So please make sure you just subtract 1 to make it 0-based. Now I need to write the query. Again, same thing. If I need the query, or basically update, I'll be requiring the index, I'll be requiring the low, I'll be requiring the high, I'll be requiring the array. No, array nahi lagega, or segment lagega. And I'll be requiring the or. Is it or? Right? So what will I write? If low is equal to equal to high, then I can just make sure the array is updated. Which is segment of index equal to, अच्छा और भी तो लेना है, कौन सा वाला अपडेट होगा और क्या वैल्यू होगा जो अपडेट होगा. सो वेल इज व्हाट आई विल अपडेट एंड रिटर्न. ओके, सो ओवर हियर इट विल बी लाइक int mid equal to low plus high by 2. सो इफ आई इज लेसर देन इक्वल टू mid, यू कैन इजीली कॉल द अपडेट एज 2 into index plus 1 comma low comma mid comma segment comma not or comma I comma val. Okay, else you can just simply call the same thing with plus 2 and have a mid plus 1 comma high and segment and on and whatever it is. Now again, depending on the same condition or whenever you come back on updates, you can do the same thing. Okay, now over here, can I say again the same thing? If n is modulated 2 equal to equal to 0, then I can do the update. Yes, I can do the update very simply on 0 comma 0 comma l minus 1 comma segment will be 0 comma I comma val. Start with zor, that is what I mean. Else kindly or at the end, I can say the answer will be at segment of 0, which is the root of the tree. And I can just simply print it. So just copy paste. In arsa baad main competitive programming ka code likha. So just copy paste. I think should come. king ek bar mein 133 I still have it isn't it I have so much. Is it clear? Is it clear to everyone? Has everyone understood what I did? I just made sure I just took it. मतलब सिर्फ मुझे differentiate करना है क्या करना था. Nothing else. I just had to differentiate what I had to do. Clear to everyone out there. Can I get a yes from everyone? कुछ लोग पीछे देख रहे होंगे क्लासेस, कुछ लोग आंसर देने में इंटरेस्टेड ही नहीं है. कोई नहीं, ओके. सो दिस इज हाउ यू डू इट. आई डिड नॉट गेट अ यस फ्रॉम एवरीवन. So this is how you can differentiate if there is a level wise differentiation. This is how you can differentiate. Okay. So just make a variable and then you can just do it easily. Okay. Perfect. So I think we have done this code forces problem. Let's do one more. Ek kare aur. Okay. Enemy is weak. We have set. Ye karte hai. Ye acha question. Just div 1c. Either this problem that we did was 1700 rated. So you can try out these problems by yourself. Enemies weak वगैरह try कर सकते हो. Enemies weak करो. अभी करते हैं Serajan brackets. Look at the rating 2000. Okay, and it's code forces div one का C है. But मैं करा दूँगा ऐसे. लगेगा यार ये क्या है? ये question पढ़ लो. Serajan brackets. Don't get scared. Don't get scared. This will look easy once I start teaching. Please read it. Let me know if you have understood the question. No plan of taking courses. I'm done with courses. At least for the next couple of months. Not sure उसके आगे को बात देखते हैं. अभी तो नहीं लेने वाला, मन नहीं है. थोड़ा आराम चाहिए. क्वेश्चन पढ़ के बताओ समझ में आया कि नहीं. थोड़ा सा क्वेश्चन पढ़ के बताओ. क्वेश्चन पढ़ के बताओ समझ में आया कि नहीं. अंडरस्टूड द क्वेश्चन. दिस इज वेयर वी विल बी लर्निंग अबाउट अ बिट ऑफ कॉम्प्लिकेटेड सेगमेंट वेयर वी विल बी मर्जिंग नोट्स. मतलब सिंपल इनफ आते हैं, ऐसे कुछ टफ तो नहीं आएगा. इफ देयर इज अ सिंपल इनफ देन इट माइट कम अप. यूक्यू क्वेश्चन. ओके. ओके लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड द क्वेश्चन. दिस विल टेक मी 30 to 40 minutes टू एक्सप्लेन. 2000 लेवल का है, 40 मिनट्स पेशेंस रखना, लेकिन जब समझ में आ जाएगा ना ऐसा लगेगा ओपी ओपी करने लगेगा चैट पे जब समझ में आएगा. ठीक, लेट्स फर्स्ट अंडरस्टैंड द क्वेश्चन. सो फॉर दैट आई विल क्विकली राइट डाउन द एग्जाम्पल. ओके सो बेसिकली व्हाट आर यू गिवन. यू आर सेड कि okay, so what are you given? So you basically said ki you're given a string, okay, and then you are given the number of queries, okay, and the first query is 1 to 1, which means iske beech kitne balance brackets hai? That's 0. The next query is 2 to 3, which is this portion, so 0 again. This next is 1 to 2, so 1 to 2 is this, which says there is a balance bracket. So this balance bracket is of length 2. Next is 1 to 12, which means from here to here. So I can take these four. I can omit this. I'll not take this. It's a subsequence. So I'll take this and then I can take these four. So if you take down the length, it will be 10. Perfect. 8 to 12. Again, 4. 5 to 11, I think 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 to 11. I think this will be 4. 4 nahi kitna hoga. Dekh lena matlab kuch galti ho gaya hoga marking mein. But samajh mein aaya na question. Question aaya samajh mein. In a given range, you have to tell me which is the longest balanced bracket subsequences. In a given range, you have to tell me which is the longest balanced bracket sequence. Clear? It'll be given a range LR and you have to tell me kaun sa sabse longest usme, sorry, kaun sa kitne balance bracket sequence. Okay, so how will you solve this problem? This is where nodes in segment trees come in. Nodes in segment tree will come in over here. What is nodes in segment trees? So it basically states that on a given node will store a lot of information. It's now we are over that age where we were storing AKK elements or something like that. We are over that information. Okay. So now we will be something like, we will be storing the number of open brackets that this range can have, the number of closed brackets that this range can have, the number of full brackets that this range can have, this particular range, because this node will be representing a low to high range and an index at a segment tree. So this will be representing how many open do we have, how many close do we have, how many full do we have. Okay, I'll be like, but how will that help? Now imagine if you are right at the bottom and you know left side pe ek open hai, right side pe ek close hai, matlab ek logically bata raha hu, pura ekdam bottom pe ho, pata hai is side ek open hai, is side ek close hai, to can't you say ye dono milke ek full dega? Bol sakte ho na, ek open left se, ek right se close, dono mila ke ek full to de hi dega. So you know, built on this particular intuition that some openings from the left, openings from the left and closings from the right, the minimum of them will be equal to full. That's obvious. If there are three openings on the left, three openings on the left and four closings on the right, can I say they together will give you three fulls? Yes, I can. Similarly, can I say if there are four openings on the left and two closings on the right, can I say they together will give you two fulls? Do you agree? Do you agree? Is this intuition clear to everyone? Is this intuition clear to everyone? क्लियर है सबको? तो अगर क्लियर नहीं है तो कोई बात नहीं, लेट्स नाउ डीप डाइव एंड अंडरस्टैंड दिस पर्टिकुलर नोड बिल्डिंग स्टफ. ओके सो एवरी नोड विल बी स्टोरिंग ओपनिंग क्लोजिंग एंड द नंबर ऑफ फुल्स. So what I'll do is I'll just write down this particular stuff. Yeah, minimum of left comma right. Perfect. Minimum of left comma right. Okay, so this is what I've kept. This is what I've kept. Okay. So what I'll start is I'll just write down the index number 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So what will be the initial node? The initial node will be from 0 to 11. Okay. I'm not writing down the indexes. I'm just writing down this. So this will go to the left. This will also go to the right. This will be containing 0 to 5. This will be containing 6 to 11. Okay. This will be containing 0 to 2. This will be containing 3 to 5. Okay. Now 0 to 2 will be containing 0 to 1. And this will be containing 2 to 2. Similarly, this guy will be containing 3 to 4. And this guy will be containing 5 to 5. Now 0 to 1 will be basically a couple of guys, which is 0 to 0 and 1 to 1. 3 to 4 will again be a couple of guys, which is 3 to 3 and 4 to 4. Correct? And can I say 6 to 11 means this guy will be containing 6 to 8 and this guy will be containing 9 to 11. Makes sense? This guy will be containing 6 to 7, 8 to 8. Now this guy will be containing 6 to 6, 7 to 7. Agar main isko thoda sa acha se expand karun, iska ek banda karega 11 to 11, ek banda karega 9 to 10, and this 9 to 10 guy will be something like this, 9 to 9, 10 to 10. So can I say this is how the segment tree will look like? The huge segment tree. Do you agree that this is how the segment tree will look like? Pehle ye bata do, agree karte ho? Kaise hi dikhega segment tree? Fir main aage jaunga. Kya pura agree karte ho ki aise hi dikhega segment tree? Ye wala clarity hai to segment tree aise hi dikhega. Right? As entirely clear, the segment tree will look like this. Right? Now, the recursion works like this. And comes down to the first guy, which is this. Now, whenever I'm at 0, 0, and I ask you how many openings do I have, how many closings do I have, can I write I have 0, 1 opening, 0 closing, 0 full. Remember, I'm following the pattern of storing open, close, and full. I'm following this pattern of storing. So, can I say the openings is 1, the closings is 0, the full is 0. So opening is 1 because this is the opening and there is no closing, no fulls. So this is how this 0, 0 will look. So it will go back, it will come here 1:1. So can I say at 1:1 there is a closing? So I can definitely write 0 opening, 1 closing, 0 fulls. Correct? Now when they combine, yes, when they combine back, what will be this 0:1? 1 opening hai, 1 closing hai. Kaise to 1 full rahega? और अगर एक ओपनिंग एक फुल बनाने में इन्वॉल्व आहा शिट शिट दिस डायग्राम रुको रुको डायग्राम मैं दिखा के रहूंगा मैं वापस नहीं लिख सकता हाँ अब देखो हाँ सो कैन आई से दिस इज एन ओपनिंग कैन आई से दिस इज अ क्लोजिंग सो वन ओपनिंग वन क्लोजिंग विल गिव यू वन फुल कॉमन एक ओपन एक क्लोज जुड़ के एक फुल दे इफ दे आर गिविंग यू वन फुल सो ओपनिंग्स देयर विल बी नो मोर ओपनिंग्स रिमेनिंग And there will be no more closings remaining. Agreed? There will be no more openings remaining and there will be no more closings remaining. Perfect. What about 2, 2? 2, 2 says, I'm a closing. So, 0, 1, 0. Now, can I say, the moment they combine, opening hai nahi, closing hai, koi farak nahi padta. So, 0 opening, 1 closing and 1 full. Because for this closing, you wanted 1 opening, but you don't have. This is done. Now you'll come back, you'll go over here and be like at 3, 3. At 3, 3 you have an opening. Opening equal to 1, 0, 0. 4, 4 you have an opening, 0, 0. So when they combine, they give you 2 opening, 0, 0. At 5, 5 what do you have? You have a closing. So you'll be like 0, 1, 0. So when they combine, Can you tell me यहाँ क्या होगा? Let's see if you can answer. यहाँ क्या होगा? Then I will be like you have understood. Think and tell me यहाँ क्या होगा? Just give it a thought and tell me what will be over here. Think and tell me what will be over here. सुबह के सोच के बताओ, फटाफट, फटाफट सोच के बताओ. Yes, yes. One opening, zero close, perfect, guys. One opening, zero close, one full. One opening, zero, नहीं नहीं zero zero कैसे? अरे एक close है, एक close के लिए एक full तो मिल, एक open तो मिल जाएगा, तो एक full बना. एक opening use हो गया, एक बचेगा. And यहाँ closing zero है, but यहाँ से closing भी zero है, तो zero closing और ये, ठीक है? So I can say this is how we are storing, right? So next. This guy. Now over here, it's very important to understand. There's one full, there's one full. So this will give you two fulls already. There were one full and one full. So they will give you two close for sure. Now this is a close. This is a opening. Arey bhai, ulta direction mein kaise banayega re full? Ulta direction mein kaise banayega full? Bana payega? Ye closing is taraf ka hai. Ye closing is taraf ka hai. Nahi bana payega. So one or one रह जाएगा. There'll always be a one opening and one closing because they're in ulta direction. So they did not get connected. They did not get connected. Got it? Now I'll come over here and I'll try to fill 6,6. 6,6 is a closing. 7,7 is an opening. 3 full क्यों होगा? ये 2 full होगा तो क्या कर रहे हो यार? 2 full होगा. They've been too full, too full. It's a closing. मतलब left में closing है, right में opening है. तो ये दो full कैसे बनाएगा? नहीं बनाएगा ना? 6,6, 7,7 हो गया. मैं फटाफट बाकी भी भर देता हूँ. 9,9 में क्या है? Closing है. तो 0,10, 10,10 में भी closing है. और इसमें opening था. ठीक है. चलो अब यहाँ पे जो आया, again closing, opening. Not combining, so 1,1,0. They will not combine. They will not combine because again the same thing. Closing यहाँ पे है, opening यहाँ पे है. तो भाई दोनों कैसे full होगा? नहीं होगा. Perfect. What is at 8,8? At 8,8 is an opening bracket. So open, close 0, full 0. Over here when you combine, can I say एक open है, एक close है, एक open है. तो कुछ ऐसा दिख रहा है. तो इसका what will be the togetherness? Two open, one close. Two open, one close, zero full. Because this means this guy is here, then this guy, and over here this guy. So they will never give you full, na? This is how it will be. Now over here it will be 0,2,0. Over here it will be 1,2,0 because again for the same. अगर दिख रहा है क्या अभी? हाँ, देख रहा है. सो अभी थोड़ा सा मैं सेट कर देता हूं. हाँ, अभी बताओ अगर यहां पे टू क्लोजिंग्स है तो टू क्लोजिंग वन ओपनिंग कभी फुल बनेगा? नहीं. तो ये आ गया. अब इधर से देखो, टू ओपनिंग वन क्लोज. सो टू ओपनिंग वन क्लोज, वन ओपनिंग टू क्लोज. सो कैन आई से ओवर हियर दीज गाइस कैन कंबाइन. कैन आई से दिस गाइस कैन कंबाइन? इंडीड दे कैन. Indeed they can. Can I say this guys will combine? Because कहीं गलती हो गया क्या? कुछ छूट गया क्या मुझसे? 9,9 में क्या था? Closing ही था ना? हाँ closing था. 10,10 में क्या था? Closing था. 11 में opening था. सही है. So can I say over here full छूट गया मेरे से कहीं? मुझे क्यों लग रहा है 7 to 10 का कौन सा range है? क्योंकि इधर दो full आना चाहिए था. ये कहीं तो छूटा है मेरे से. बिकॉज शुभम अगर नीचे से जुड़ के नहीं आया तो ऊपर कैसे जुड़ेगा? इसीलिए तो क्लोज पैरेंथेसिस पहले होगा ना. अगर पहले से जुड़ा ही नहीं है तो इसीलिए तो पहले ही होगा ना. ओके, सो ओवर हियर व्हाट डू वी हैव टू ओपनिंग्स वन क्लोजिंग्स. Now why am I putting this before? Because अरे obviously ये 2,1 क्यों लिखा हूं? जोड़ा क्यों नहीं हूं? क्योंकि यार पहले ही तो ये ऐसे था ना, इसीलिए तो जुड़ा नहीं है. ये 2-1 क्यों आया है? क्योंकि इधर से ही तो आया है और जुड़ा नहीं है बोल के ही ना, और जुड़ा नहीं है मतलब पहले इस साइड ही लेफ्ट पे था, क्लोज लेफ्ट पे क्लोज था, फिर ओपनिंग आया, इधर दो क्लोजिंग आया एंड एक ओपनिंग है, दो क्लोजिंग जुड़ के दो फुल दे देगा, करेक्ट, एंड बचेगा एक ओपनिंग और एक क्लोज, बचेगा एक ओपनिंग और एक क्लोज, राइट, क्योंकि अगेन आई एम रिपीटिंग, टू ओपनिंग टू क्लोजिंग विल गिव यू टू फुल्स, करेक्ट, सो इफ टू ओपनिंग्स आर गॉन, सो जीरो ओपनिंग हियर एंड देयर बी वन ओपनिंग रिमेनिंग एंड देयर बी वन क्लोजिंग रिमेनिंग, तो इसीलिए 1-1-2, करेक्ट. नाउ गोइंग ओवर हियर द आंसर विल बी वन ओपनिंग वन क्लोजिंग, सो वन फुल एंड 2+2 ऑलरेडी था, तो 5 फुल्स and this opening will remain and this closing will remain, this is the ultimate answer. So did you get this? So I made sure, now if you carefully observe, the answer is 5. The answer is 5, okay? So can I say, if the answer is 5, if you carefully observe, in total 1, 2, and 2, so there are 5 full brackets, there are indeed 5 full brackets which you got. So if you can do the same thing for query, tab bhi to kaam karega. Agar pura range ke liye kaam kiya, aad chota adhura range ke liye bhi to kaam karega na, same logic jo pehle apnaye the, complete overlap, partial overlap and no overlap. If it is working for the complete range, will it not work for a semi minor range? It will, because these are semi minor ranges only. So if you can build the segment tree, can I say the queries will be very simple? For a complete overlap, OP, आया क्या? कैसा लगा? कभी सोचा था segment tree से ये बनेगा? You ever think this will be done with segment trees? कंप्लीट ओवरलैप इट मींस, अरे भाई सेगमेंट ट्री का जो भी ओपन है जो भी क्लोज है फुल भेज दे, जो भी है इसका. व्हेन आई से नॉन ओवरलैप, सो इट मींस नथिंग, सो पुट अ 0-0-0 एंड सेंड. व्हेन आई से पार्शियल, गेट द लेफ्ट गेट द राइट देन मर्ज बोथ ऑफ देम एंड सेंड. Merge means the merge process that we are taking. Now let's assume the merge ka process kaisa hota hai. Let's do the merge formula. So can I say, for a particular guy, the number of openings or the number of fulls will always be left dot full plus right dot full plus minimum of left dot open comma right dot close. This is the number of fulls. Can I say the number of openings will be left dot open plus right dot open minus minimal of left dot open, because these guys will be involved in full, they will no more be available, because these guys will be involved in full, so they will no more be available. Similarly, close will be left dot close plus right dot close minus minimal of left dot close comma left dot open comma right dot close. Do you agree with me that this will be the formula for merge? Where I say the number of guys involved will be subtracted from open and closes. Number of guys involved will be subtracted for open and closes. Agreed? Sabko hi mante ho? Is this clear? Merge, clear again? Yes, sir. मैं कोड लिखने पे आगे बढ़ूंगा. If merge step is clear, I'll move across to code. You know how to merge both the sites. So overlap, non-overlap ka to query ka pata hi. Code likhe. Code likhne ka tarika sikha dunga. Waise hi likhna hamesha code. Theek hai. Chalo. Code likhte hai. So what's all for? Fourth question for today. So you'll be requiring a struct of info. It can be int open, close, full. Okay, and you can be like info int open, int underscore close, int underscore full, and open equal to underscore open, close equal to underscore close, full equal to underscore full. Okay. So this is how the struct is written. Next, again, tum thoda back karke dekh lo. Solve for. So you're basically given the string s. I think this is what is given, string s, yes. And you're given the number of queries. Ek din ke liye wapas to nahi bolne wala. Dekh lo thoda back karke, theek hai. Q minus minus and L and R. You can take the CNF. L and R, and you can just do a L minus minus R minus minus because one based indexing tha. So I'll just do a minus minus. So yeah, first of all, just make sure you build the segment tree. So as usual, ye pura upar ka main thoda sa comment out kar deta hu, nahi to fir multiple build functions ho jayenge. Ye bhi comment kar deta hu, class jo hai. So I'll just write the build now. Void build. So what I can do is I can definitely define an array of info segment of size 4 into n. So I've defined an array of info of segment size 4 into n, where n is nothing but s dot size. Okay, so I've defined this build 0, 0, n-1, s, segment tree. So int index, int low, int high, string s comma info of s, info of segment. Okay, I've taken this. Now I'll be like, okay, fine. What's the next thing? The next thing is quite simple. The next thing will be if low is equal to high, I can say segment of index will become equal to can I say I'll just create an info, new info likhte hain kya struct mein, mera to dimag nahi chal raha. ठीक है, जो भी है. अगर ये वाले लो पे ओपनिंग ब्रैकेट है तो वन भेज देना ओपनिंग ब्रैकेट को. अगर ये वाले पे क्लोजिंग है तो क्लोजिंग को वन भेज देना. और फुल तो हमेशा स्टार्टिंग में जीरो होगा. फुल विल ऑलवेज बी जीरो एट द स्टार्टिंग. int mid इक्वल टू लो प्लस, इफ आई डू एनी सिंटैक्टिकल एरर प्लीज लेट मी नो. ठीक है, बिल्ड टू इंटू इंडेक्स प्लस वन कमा लो कमा मिड कमा एस कमा सेगमेंट्री. बिल्ड 2 into index plus 2 comma mid plus 1 comma high comma s comma segment tree. I can say segment of index is equal to, now I'll do the merge. So probably I can write the merge somewhere, void merge, or probably info merge, info merge, where I just give him a couple of things. Info left, info right. Okay, and what he does is he creates an info of answer equal to new likhte hain, abhi pata nahi mereko, abhi dekhte hain jo bhi hoga dekh lenge. 0, 0, 0, and what he writes is answer dot full is equal to left dot full plus right dot full plus min. I'm not sure main 4 ghanta padha paunga ki nahi mera. I'm just having some chest pains, but theek hai. When you have left dot open, right dot close. Okay, and answer dot open equal to left dot open plus right dot open minus this particular stuff. Answer dot close, left dot close. left dot close plus right dot close minus the same thing. Okay, we have written this and we can return the answer. Okay. Return the answer. New is not needed. कोई बोलता new is needed. देख लेंगे. Error आ जाएगा अगर नहीं होगा तो. Okay, so we've written this. We've written this. ठीक है. Segment of info equal to merge. I can just pass him segment of 2 into index plus 1. Segment of 2 into index plus 2. And it'll give me the merge. Okay, so this is how I can build it. So let's see if it is building at least. Build हो गया तो फिर query तो easy हो जाएगा. Build हो रहा है कि नहीं एक बार check लेते हैं. Let's run this. Yeah, new is not needed. I think new. एक सेकंड इसमें न्यू नहीं ले रहा इन्फो नहीं ले रहा इसमें से न्यू लेना पड़े शायद इंफ डज नॉट प्रोवाइड अ सबस्क्रिप्ट ऑपरेटर व्हाट इज दिस सबस्क्रिप्ट ऑपरेटर विद इट Square brackets in fun definition कहाँ पे है? Square brackets in fun definition कहाँ पे है भाई square brackets? क्या square brackets in fun definition? Does not provide an क्यों नहीं provide करता भाई? Okay no issue. I'll just take the other route which is easier. Compared to programmer वाला loot as usual बाद में जो तुम नहीं दोगे हम कर लेंगे lol info does not why does it not provide Why the hell does it not provide? This is something weird. Line 184. नहीं मैं नहीं समझ रहा हूँ. एक सेकंड रुको. My bad. Thank you. No matching initialization. Vector info segment. Equal to new info क्या है new क्यों लगेगा array के लिए yeah I got that thank you Rajesh that is clear no matching constructor we need a constructor actually to create it info तो ऐसे ही बन जाता है ये तो नहीं लगता है नहीं ये नहीं लगता है एक सेकंड रुको zero zero no matching called function build ये हो गया नो मैचिंग कॉल टू फंक्शन बिल्ड why डूड सेगमेंट इज कॉल्ड ना नो मैचिंग कॉल फॉर फंक्शन दिस why दिस इज इन्फो ऑफ सेगमेंट ऑफ एरे पासिंग एरे ओनली ना ओहो अब आया समझ अरे यार ये कितना जावा बेटर है यार क्लासी लखो नो नॉट दैट रीजन इट्स बेसिकली ड्यू टू दिस बेसिकली यहाँ पे क्रिएट नहीं करने दे रहा मेरे को इन्फो का पता नहीं क्यों नहीं क्रिएट करने दे रहा यूजुअली तो फॉरगेट इट इन्फो क्लास Should be okay now. Class info, what zero were provided. Explicitly full as a private member. ठीक है, अपडेट कर दो सबको, अब सही हो जाएगा. नोट रिक्वेस्ट थ्री आर्गुमेंट्स बट जीरो वे प्रोवाइडेड. अभी एक लाइन 199. अरे क्या है भाई लाइन 199 में क्या दिक्कत है? सही तो है. अरे साइज भी चलता है, रूट साइज भी चलता है. एनीवेज अब चल जाएगा अपन का कोड, इश्यू नहीं होना चाहिए. लेट्स नाउ क्विकली डू द क्वेरी. सो इफ आई डू द क्वेरी आई कैन पास ऑन द इन्फो ऑफ क्वेरी आई एन टी इंडेक्स आई एन टी लो लाइन नंबर 206 ना. अरे ठीक है चल जाएगा. एस डॉट साइज ऑल्सो वर्क्स डूड. आई एन टी हाई एंड देन आई विल बी रिक्वायरिंग द स्ट्रिंग. डू आई रिक्वायर द स्ट्रिंग एस टू क्वेरी? नो, आई विल जस्ट बी रिक्वायरिंग द इन्फो ऑफ सेगमेंट ट्री. ओके, व्हाट डू आई रिक्वायर? आई रिक्वायर इज इफ लोअर्स इक्वल टू हाई, देन इफ आई एम लुकिंग फॉर अ क्वेरी आई नो दिस इज ओके. कितने सारे केसेस हो सकते हैं? मेरे को एल आर भी चाहिए, एल लेते हैं, आर भी चाहिए. तो यहाँ से थोड़ा कॉपी कर लेते हैं कोड. मुझे लिखने का तो नहीं मन है. आ गया मेरा कोड, ये रहा. सो दिस इज द कंप्लीट ओवरलैप केस. ये भी कॉपी हो गया, सेगमेंट कॉपीड. This will be new info. Okay, this is done. And at the end of the day, info left equal to query of 2 into index plus 1 low comma mid comma l comma r comma segment. Info of right equal to query of 2 into index plus 2 comma mid plus 1 comma hi comma l comma r comma segment, right? And at the end you can return merge of left comma right. Yeah, makes sense. Okay, so things should be good enough. Oh, we need the mid equal to low plus high by 2. Perfect. We can be basically info of answer equal to query of 0 comma 0 comma n minus 1 comma l comma r comma segment, and the answer will be answer dot full into the length will be 2. Okay, 002, yeah, works fine. समझ में आ गया? Java C plus पे Java में new लिखते हैं, तो मैं new लिखने लगा था क्लास पे. Anyways, is this clear? Is this clear to everyone? So yeah, this was a 2000 rated problem. Did it feel like a 2000 rated problem? Just tell me that. सेगमेंट ट्री 2000 लगा? 2000 लगा क्या? यस लगा 2000. बढ़िया बात है. क्लियर एवरीवन? एवरीवन next problem that we'll do is a interesting problem, which is inversion pair. Yeah, count inversions, कैन बी एनी वन, कहीं से भी उठा लो, कोई भी क्वेश्चन उठा लो, कहीं से भी लेके कर सकते हो. कार्ड इन्वर्शंस कैन बी सॉल्व यूजिंग, अच्छा प्रॉब्लम था ना सीखने के लिए. सो यहाँ से खेलते हैं इन्वर्शन काउंट स्पॉच, ई एन बी काउंट स्पॉच 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 स्पॉच. सो या लेट्स थ्रू दिस क्वेश्चन इन्वर्शन काउंट. प्ली रीड द क्वेश्चन. बाय द वे दिस दिस प्रॉब्लम कैन नॉट बी सबमिटेड एट स्पॉच, इसका थोड़ा कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी हाई है, बट माई फोकस विल बी टू एक्चुअली एक्सप्लेन यू हाउ टू सॉल्व दिस प्रॉब्लम, नॉट टू हाउ टू सबमिट ऑन स्पॉच. इसके लिए फेनविक ट्रीज लगेगा स्पॉच के लिए, बट नॉर्मली अगर इंटरव्यूज में ये क्वेश्चन बहुत आता है. दिस क्वेश्चन इज आस्क्ड अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम्स इन इंटरव्यूज. इट कैन बी सॉल्व यूजिंग मर्ज शॉट. आई हैव ऑलरेडी अ वीडियो ऑन दिस. लाइक अगर तुम इन्वर्शन काउंट का क्वेश्चन खोजोगे, आई ऑलरेडी हैव अ वीडियो ऑन दिस ऑन माई टेकी फॉरवर्ड चैनल. यू विल ईजिली गेट इफ यू जस्ट गूगल स्ट्राइवर्स एच डी शीट. अगर तुम खोजते हो तो वीडियो के साथ कोड फोर सब कुछ मिल जाएगा मर्ज शॉट का. रुको, कौन सा क्वेश्चन था ये? ये इन्वर्शन आ रहे. दिस इज द क्वेश्चन. यू कैन ट्राई आउट, यू हैव वीडियोज सोल्यूशन कोड फोर सब कुछ है इधर, तो ट्राई आउट कर लेना इसको, ठीक है. बट ओवर हियर लेट्स हैव द मेन फोकस कि इधर कैसे करें, ठीक है. हाउ टू डू दिस यूजिंग सेगमेंट्री, बिकॉज आई एम टीचिंग यू सेगमेंट्री. आई वॉन्ट यू टू लर्न सेगमेंट्री. बाय द वे लाइक कर दो स्ट्रीम को, वॉचिंग द स्ट्रीम प्लीज मेक श्योर लाइक इट. Read the question, give me a UQ if you understood it, then we'll get started, ठीक है. लिंक भेज दो अगर आया था, मैं खोलता हूँ. नाम बता प्रॉब्लम का, मैं खोल दूंगा अगर कोड शेफ पे भी आया था तो. हाँ अर्धेंदु कल मिल रहे हैं ना, सुबह सुबह 11 बजे उठा देना मेरे को. 10:30 10:30 बजे उठा देना, 10 बजे उठा देना, 11 बजे मिल रहे हैं, ठीक है. आई थिंक आज फेनविक्ट्रीज तो नहीं होगा, लेजी प्रोपोगेशन करके मैं छोड़ दूंगा. फेनविक्ट्रीज कोई और क्लास में कर लेंगे, ठीक है. एक क्लास रख दूंगा फेनविक्ट्री मास्टर क्लास नेक्स्ट महीने, उसमें कर लेंगे, ठीक है. 4 घंटा वो भी करके पूरा फैन विक्ट्री सिखा दूंगा. भाई मैं सो आग देख, मैं अभी तक नहीं सोया, अभी सोऊंगा इस क्लास के बाद. 10 बजे और एक बार लेना है. अर्जेंट इफ यू वांट टू कम फॉर अ मॉक इंटरव्यू मैसेज कर दे. रात को 10 बजे एक मॉक इंटरव्यू करते हैं अगर आएगा तो. ओके सो लेट मी नो हाउ विल यू डू दिस, लेट मी नो कैसे करोगे. दस बजे मॉक इंटरव्यू लूंगा शायद किसी का, पता नहीं किसका. लंच टाइम है. ओहो ऑडियंस कम आएगी मेरी. कितना बजे लंच टाइम? व्हाट टाइम इज द लंच टाइम? भूल गया टाइमिंग क्या होता था लंच टाइम का. 7:30 से होता था मुझे इतना याद है. 7:30 से साढ़े, ठीक है 10:30 पे करेंगे. मैं सोऊंगा अभी 6 बजे से लेकर 9 बजे पूरी नींद. हेलो। आ गया मेरा लैपटॉप, आ गया। वही आई मेक एन अनबॉक्सिंग वीडियो, आई एम थिंकिंग, आई एम नॉट श्योर। अनबॉक्सिंग वीडियो बनाने का एक प्रॉफिट है, ऐसे उठ जाएंगे मेरे यार कुछ स्पॉन्सर डाल के लैपटॉप के, दिल को सुकून मिलेगा। एनीवे लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड द क्वेश्चन। गिवन यू हैव टू काउंट द पेयर्स वेयर आई इज लेसर देन जे, ठीक है, वेयर आई इज लेसर देन जे एंड एरे ऑफ आई हैज टू बी ग्रेटर देन एरे ऑफ जे। दिस इज व्हाट द क्वेश्चन। सो फॉर एन एग्जाम्पल, इफ आई गिव यू 6, 4, 5, देन अ 3, देन अ 1, देन अ 2, ओके। सो आई कैन से दैट फॉर द पेयर्स कैन बी 6, 4, 6, 5, 6, 3, 6, 1, 6, 2, because for every one the left guy is greater than the right guy. So basically the left guy is greater than the right guy, right? So main keh sakta hu the left guy is greater than the right guy, theek hai? I can definitely say ki left guy jo hai wo right guy se bada hai. So abhi the question that comes up is, how do you solve this problem? Because these are some of the pairs. The other pairs can be 5, 3, 5, 1, 5, 2. The other pairs can be 3, 1, 3, 2. The other pairs, I think, or nahi honge, yahi pairs honge. So these all can be the pairs. So in total, there are like 5 pairs, 3 pairs, 2 pairs. So in total, there are around 10 pairs that I can form. Do you agree? In total, there are 10 pairs that I can form. Agree karte ho? एग्री कर रहे हो कि 10 पेयर्स फॉर्म कर सकते हैं? आई कैन फॉर्म 10 पेयर्स, राइट? सो इफ आई कैन फॉर्म 10 पेयर्स, यस, इफ आई कैन फॉर्म 10 पेयर्स, देन व्हाट्स द ब्रूट फोर्स टू सॉल्व इट? द अरे यार पेज खत्म हो गया। द ब्रूट फोर्स टू सॉल्व इट इज वेरी सिंपल। देखो ब्रूट फोर्स को सॉल्व कैसे करेंगे। ब्रूट फोर्स होगा कि मैं बोलूंगा कि भाई सुन, फॉर लूप चला, I equal to 0, I lesser than n, I plus plus say, for j equal to I plus 1, say j lesser than n, j plus plus, and if array of, like, just do a counter plus plus, counter plus equal to, if array of j is greater than array of I, it will automatically counter plus plus. So yeah, at the end, just print the value of counter. Yes, at the end, just print the value of counter. Make sense, everyone? Does that make sense? Big of n square is the solution. But obviously this is something which I'm not looking for. I'm looking for much optimal solution this. Much optimal solution than this. This is what I'm looking for. So this is where something like segment tree comes in. So what segment tree says is 6, 4, 5, 3, 1, 2. Likhte hain. 6, 4, 5, 3, 1, 2. So what segment tree says is, hey listen, what I will do is, what am I looking for? I am basically looking for the elements that are smaller than someone, right? So what if I can have a frequency array? So by the way, एक चीज बताओ, अपने range minimum निकाले, range sum निकाल लोगे तुम लोग? Range sum कर लोगे? Problem, कुछ से segment tree से, can you do a range sum by yourself? This will be the last problem for the day. इसका part 2 लेंगे क्योंकि मेरा चेस्ट पेन बहुत ज़्यादा बढ़ गया। दिस इज वेयर आई एम गेटिंग अ लॉट ऑफ पेन, सो आई विल नॉट टेक एनी फर्दर। 3 घंटे ही, ओके। सो इट विल जस्ट बी अ प्लस, ओके। सो व्हाट यू विल डू इज अ फ्रीक्वेंसी एरे इज व्हाट यू विल टेक। अ फ्रीक्वेंसी एरे ले लोगे ऑफ 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, ओके। सो यू कैन राइट द इनिशियल फ्रीक्वेंसीज ऑफ 1 एज 1 2 as 1, 3 as 1, 4 as 1, 5 as 1, 6 as 1. Okay. So I've written all the initial frequencies. I've written all the initial frequencies. Okay. Now let's start iterating. For the 6, you need first remove the 6 from the frequency array. Remove the 6 from the frequency array. Now, if I ask you, which guys can form the pair with 6? Which guys can form a pair with 6? What will be your answer to that? Which guys? Can I say everyone who is lesser than 6 on the right can form a pair? Can I say everyone who is lesser than 6 on the right can form a pair? Can I say this? Kya main keh sakta hu? Kya main keh sakta hu? Haan main keh sakta hu? Haan main keh sakta hu? Koi shak hi nahi hai isme. So if I can see this, is it indirectly saying, give me the summation of range 1 to 6 in the frequency array. It's an array only. Is it equivalent to saying, give me the summation in the range 1 to 6 in the frequency array? You'll be like, yes. And the summation is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I can say this guy can form 5 pairs. 1 second. Okay. Yeah, laptop aage. Mummy ko bhej diya. Theek hai. So abhi, can I say that it is the summation in the range 1 to 6? I can definitely say that it is the summation in the range 1 to 6. I can, right? So abhi ek cheez batao. Abhi next 4 pe gaye. To 4 ko hatao sabse pehle. Abhi kis cheez ka summation nikalenge? So that you can find which elements can be a part of the array. Can I say lesser than 4 on the right? And since you have removed 6 and 4 from the frequency array, lesser than 4 means summation of what? You will answer and I'll listen now. Summation of what? You will answer and I'll listen now. Summation of what? Hey, kaun hai bhai? Bhai, pareshan ho gaya main. Tum log summation batao, main aata hu. Kaun hai la? Yeah, you'll require the summation of 1:3. It'll be requiring the summation from 1:3. So how will you do that? Using segment tree ka range query. Using segment tree ka range query, you can get the summation of 1:3. Correct. So abhi agar main bolu, fir aage jaunga 5. तो मुझे यहाँ 1:3 का समीशन तीन बंदे मिल गए 4 के साथ. अभी 5 पे आया, 5 बोला खुद को निकाल, पहले निकाल दिया. अभी 5 के साथ जो पेयर्स बनेंगे वो कौन होंगे? लेसर देन 5 विच मीन्स समीशन ऑफ 1:4. सो अगेन इफ यू डू यूल गेट 3 मोर पेयर्स. अगेन यूल गेट 3 मोर पेयर्स. सिमिलर इफ यू गो टू 3, यू कैन जस्ट रिमूव 3 एंड यू विल से लेसर देन 3 मीन्स समीशन ऑफ 1:2. So did you understand how to solve this problem? Removing is an update operation of -1. And sum is the range sum query. Do you understand? Does everyone understand that? Yes or no? Has everyone understood? So if you count all the pairs, you'll get your answer. Yes or no? If you count all the pairs, you'll get your answer. Correct? Yes or no? Yes. So let us code this super quick. So, main kya karunga? Main इसी क्लास को लेके इसी के साथ ही छेड़छाड़ कर देते हैं। ठीक है चलो देखो अभी मैं कैसे फटाफट लिखो, मैं टेम्पलेट कॉपी किया ना। सी हाउ फास्ट विल आई जस्ट चेंज दिस टेम्पलेट टू डू एवरीथिंग। फर्स्टली तो आई जस्ट कमेंट दिस, सी हाउ फास्ट आई चेंज द टेम्पलेट फ्रॉम माई गिटहब। Assuming I'm giving a contest, I'll just go over here. Okay, it's a plus question. So probably I'll just change this to plus. ठीक है ये हो गया। And it's a plus question, तो int max की जगह plus की जगह zero हो जाएगा। And यहाँ पे minimum की जगह left plus right हो जाएगा। ठीक है। And over here instead of minimum, it'll be again plus. So should be fine. Okay, fine. Everything is fine. Okay, looks fine. Segment trees looks good to me. Void solve 5 and I can say I'll take n and I'll take scene of n, I'll take array of n, and then I can take a frequency array of n, and I'll just quickly scroll across separate rakhna osvidhla scene of array of I. And at the same time you can do a frequency. Now tell me frequency ka maximum kitna hoga, frequency ka maximum kitna hoga, soch ke batao. Isko baad mein declare karte hain. Can I say max equal to max of mx comma array of I, correct? So I can keep int mx equal to minus 1. So mx is done. So can I say int frequency of the maximum element plus 1 equal to initially 0? And I can just scroll across all the elements and I can initially keep them in the frequency, which is nothing but frequency of array of I plus plus. Once you have done this, can I say, I'll be like, okay, now I can build my segment tree. So segment tree st of size mx plus 1. Now I can say segment, can you just build it by taking 0 comma mx, mx is the first, not mx minus 1, kyunki mx element hai, to ek kaam kar do, idhar mx plus equal to 1 kar do, kyunki last index mil jayega, and yahan pe mx hi pass kar do, ho jayega aram se. Ab, okay, so mx ho gaya. Now you can pass on 0 comma 0 comma mx minus 1, and do you need anything else to build? Yeah, the array is what you require, so frequency array is what you require, so pass on. I build the segment tree. I have to count the number of pairs. So can I just do int I equal to 0, I lesser than n, I plus plus. First thing that you will do is frequency array of I minus minus. Remove it. So if you're removing it, can I say st dot update 0 comma 0 comma mx minus 1. Updating which index? Updating array of I index by minus 1. Please update it. Done. Next you have to count. You have to count what? The summation query st dot query 0 comma 0 comma mx minus 1 l and r. L is 1. Can I say array of I minus 1 is the range what you're looking for? So that will make sure l and r bhi tum de diyo query ke liye. De dega answer. Jo bhi aega plus kar do. And then can I just print that count? Indeed I can. Yes, this method will fail for negative elements. But if you carefully observe, I think it's given all our positive. Yahan pe nahi diya. Yeah, this method will fail. As I said na, yahan pe I'm just trying to explain you how to solve this. I can also truncate this method to negative elements. I'll tell you that as well. Isko main negative elements pe bhi kar sakta hun. Don't worry about that. Main kar dunga us cheez ko. Don't worry about that. I'll do for negative elements as well. It's not a big deal. Negative elements main bol dunga. Abhi tum khud hi kar loge. Mujhse bhi zarurat nahi hai puchne ka. T minus minus, and you can say solve of 5. Yeah, solve of 5. So if you just do a solve of 5, and yeah, I think it should be fine. And now if I just do a run, mera sublime text mein kuch issue hai, isliye ye wala chalta nahi hai. Aha. there's a problem with my Sublime, so chill. So if I just run it, you'll see the correct answer popping up right now. 1 and 0, kya ho gaya? 2 and 5 ke jagah 1 and 0 kyun aa gaya bhai? For negatives, you can just negatives ko bhi kar sakte ho. Update mein kya ho gaya? Nahi, index I ko hi to update kar raha hai na minus one se. Sahi hai. Wo sahi hai. Kuch aur galti hua hoga, dekh lete hain. Ruko. Array of I, max of I. Pehle to isko ek hi query ke liye solve karte hain. Do query wala matha bahut pachi hota hai. Let's solve this for one query only. Solve 5. The answer comes as 1 and it's actually 2 because 3 ke saath pair banayega. Nahi. 3 1 ke saath karega and 2 ke saath bhi karega. Sahi baat hai. Sahi baat hai. So when I'm building, is my frequency ready? Well, if I'm building I should have the total frequency in the driving seat, which is good enough. So agar main total frequency driving seat pe, to answer on C out of segment tree ka isko public karke isko dekh lete kya value hai segment tree pe. Public on segment tree segment st dot segment of 0 is the value, is the segment tree getting built correctly. Oh, my bad. Thank you. This will be plus equal to. Sorry, not on build. On update, it will be plus equal to. Thank you. Segment tree pe plus equal to. Change nahi kar rahe na, plus kar rahe. Ab chal jayega. Thank you, Sanbeet. Thank you. Yeah, answer comes as 2. Perfect. So, for negative, तुम एक एलिमेंट पुश कर दो ना, एक एलिमेंट पुश करके कर लो ना, मतलब आप नेगेटिव का एक अलग से एरे बना और एक सेगमेंट्री बना लेना नेगेटिव को, राइट बाबा. इफ यू केयरफुली अंडरस्टैंड फॉर नेगेटिव यू कैन क्रिएट वन मोर सेगमेंट्री, राइट. एंड जब तुम्हें सम चाहिए होगा तो तुम तोड़ के निकाल लो सम, मतलब अगर लेस देन 5 चाहिए तो 1 to 4 निकालो, सॉरी 0 to 4 निकालो एंड बाकी नेगेटिव के लिए वापस दूसरे सेगमेंट्री में निकाल लो. Sanjay Babav, how will you do it for negative if you have to manage your brain? Because you're looking for lesser than 4. So 1, 2, 3 ek jagah se nikala, ek segmentary se. Baki lesser than 0, baki pura dusra segmentary ka root hi de dega na, sara summation. Got it na, Babav? Okay, how many of you got this perfectly? Have you got it? Yes. Everyone has understood the entire segmentary class. So I'll share the code link. It's gonna be a 3-hour class. 4-hour will be too much for my body, I feel. Especially on my voice. Maybe a lot. So I'll give you this. ID1 का कोड दे रहा हूँ, देखो सिर्फ कुछ नहीं करना है, ID1 पे जाओ तुरंत, ID1 ये वाला टाइप करके देखो तो खुल रहा है कि नहीं, टाइप करके देखो MLWRJF, try typing this फटाफट MLWRJF, try typing this ID1.com. is it opening? Is the entire code opening? Opening? कोई ये नोट्स भी देना है ना, रुको नोट्स कैसे दूँ पता नहीं, मैं टेलीग्राम ग्रुप पे ड्राइव का लिंक डाल देता हूँ, ठीक है, ऑन माय टेलीग्राम ग्रुप। ओपनिंग ना गाइस, इज इट ओपनिंग? चैट पे अरे नहीं जाता, लिंक्स नहीं जाता चैट पे। id1.com मारो और इसको फिर मार दो, ये लो। गया चैट पे क्या? स्लो मोड कौन लगा दिया? Is it opening now? Can you just quickly check if it is opening? id1.com mlwrjf. Can you quickly check and tell me if it is opening? Opening, perfect. So, do you enjoy the class today? Enjoyed the class. थोड़ा सा फिर लैगिंग करने लगा तो फटाफट खत्म करते हैं, नया लैपटॉप करता हूँ रेडी। ओके गाइस, सो आई होप यू एंजॉयड द क्लास। आई विल बी शेयरिंग दिस नोट्स लिंक ऑन द टेलीग्राम ग्रुप एंड या आई एम लेफ्ट विथ लेजी प्रोपोगेशन। लेट्स सी, आई नॉट श्योर, डिसंबर में स्टार्टिंग में एक क्लास ले लूँ, उस पर करवा दूंगा। पेन विक्ट्री का एक और एक क्लास लेके करवा, ठीक है? चलो बाय बाय, टेक केयर।